Yo, yo, what up? This the out of control podcast.
DJ 91.
Y'all ready for a new episode?
Let's go.
Enjoy. Enjoy the show.
Stay focused, man.
It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
Podcast Poppy, 91 podding. Came here for the news cause they know what's popping. Discovering new artists cause they know what's dropping. We be cleaning out the buckets, better know what's mopping. Figured I would stop in for an hour and a half. Pour some fire in the glass, fire fires, have a laugh. Tapping, they be really knowing what's happening. Check out their reactions, cause they knowin' what's slapping. Groovy, they knew my tunes before you even knew me. My groupies, all in here, we bout to film a movie. It's all great, been in line all day, now I'll wait. I came here for the ride because of mayhem, no all state. Don't at me with bullshit, ignore me, don't tap me. This my track and my race, so you know I'm lapping. I hit and run like I'm crashing, she don't put it past me. A Scooby just looking for Daphne. It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
This the out of control podcast.
DJ 91.
Y'all ready for a new episode?
Let's go.
Enjoy. Enjoy the show.
Stay focused, man.
It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
Podcast Poppy, 91 podding. Came here for the news cause they know what's popping. Discovering new artists cause they know what's dropping. We be cleaning out the buckets, better know what's mopping. Figured I would stop in for an hour and a half. Pour some fire in the glass, fire fires, have a laugh. Tapping, they be really knowing what's happening. Check out their reactions, cause they knowin' what's slapping. Groovy, they knew my tunes before you even knew me. My groupies, all in here, we bout to film a movie. It's all great, been in line all day, now I'll wait. I came here for the ride because of mayhem, no all state. Don't at me with bullshit, ignore me, don't tap me. This my track and my race, so you know I'm lapping. I hit and run like I'm crashing, she don't put it past me. A Scooby just looking for Daphne. It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
This the out of control podcast.
DJ 91.
Y'all ready? Y'all ready for a new episode?
Let's go.
Enjoy. Enjoy the show.
Stay focused, man.
It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
Podcast Poppy and 9-1 Podding. Came here for the news cause they know what's popping. Discovering new artists cause they know what's dropping. We be cleaning out the buckets, better know what's mopping. Figured I would stop in for an hour and a half. Pour some fire in the glass, fire fires, have a laugh. Tapping, they be really knowing what's happening. Check out their reactions cause they knowing what's slapping. Groovy, they knew my tunes before you even knew me. Now groupies, all in here, we bout to film a movie. It's all great, been in line all day, now I'll wait. I came here for the ride because of mayhem, no wall state. Don't at me with bullshit, ignore me, don't at me. This my track and my race, so you know I'm lapping. I hit and run like I'm crashing, she don't put it past me. A Scooby just looking for Daphne. It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
This the out of control podcast.
DJ 9-1.
Y'all ready for a new episode?
Let's go.
Enjoy. Enjoy the show.
Stay focused, man.
It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
Podcast Poppy and 9-1 Podding. Came here for the news cause they know what's popping. Discovering new artists cause they know what's dropping. We be cleaning out the buckets, better know what's mopping. Figured I would stop in for an hour and a half. Pour some fire in the glass, fire fires, have a laugh. Tapping, they be really knowing what's happening. Check out their reactions cause they knowing what's slapping. Groovy, they knew my tunes before you even knew me. Now groupies, all in here, we bout to film a movie. It's all great, been in line all day, now I'll wait. I came here for the ride because of mayhem, no wall state. Don't at me with bullshit, ignore me, don't at me. This my track and my race, so you know I'm lapping. I hit and run like I'm crashing, she don't put it past me. A Scooby just looking for Daphne. It's the weekend and you know my favorite show.
Out of control.
It's the weekend and you know the place to go.
Out of control.
It's the weekend, all the ladies gotta go.
Out of control.
Wait, if you just fix up myself.
And then I'm gonna go back on to.
Yeah, like start the twitch and then start the proof. Got it.
And we're back.
Yes, live on the Twitch. Roxy Rose, we waiting on you. Trade Pascal, we waiting on you.
Everybody else, we're waiting on you. And here we go. And Hola. We are done.
We are done with February. It's a new month. First episode of March.
The month and the last episode
Let's fucking go, dog. And not just that, we are done with vaccine mandates. Yo, fellow Ontarians, we are done with the vaccine mandates. Vaccine mandates have been lifted.
Sir, don't get your hopes up yet.
Oh, no, I already got it. It's too late.
The QR code's done.
Yeah.
Yes. But we still have to wear a mask.
Yeah, for now. Until the end of the month, yeah.
That's what they said.
Yeah.
But
For the province of Ontario. Yeah.
But I have like a funny feeling that he would say, oh, no. Blob, since we got rid of the QR codes, the numbers are going back up. Still wear your mask.
Yeah.
Still do this. Still do that.
Yeah. Oh, no more of that bullshit, dog. COVID's like the flu at this point. We all have to catch it at this point, so we're just going to have to get used to it.
The flu's not existed no more. It's just COVID.
Exactly. You know, like how we lived with the flu, we're going to have to live with COVID now. Adjustments. No more of this lockdown shit. Because look what the lockdowns is doing to fucking gas prices. I'm pretty sure that's a root cause of it.
Oh, yeah.
One major cause with the lockdowns and shit. Because the economy got to bounce back. So you got to raise shit up somehow.
Well, that and the war, too. That's what they're saying, too.
Yeah, yeah.
Because right now the gas is 170.
170 per liter, which is fucking ridiculous.
Or 170. My brother this morning seen it at 173, 174.
Yeah.
And the news said it's supposed to go up even higher this weekend.
Yeah.
Bro, for a half tank, I'm paying 50, 60 bucks for a half a tank.
Yeah.
Fuck that shit.
Exactly. It's ridiculous, yo.
Fuck that shit.
Yeah. But what's it called? Look on the bright side, though. Like, now that the vaccine mandates have been lifted, I can finally go back to the gym. Mans were back at the gym today at Good Life on McLaughlin.
So
what?
So you just had to wear a mask when you're inside?
Yeah, just a mask.
So what happens if you don't wear a mask inside?
Well, just going in, like just walking in, like
no,
you have to have your
out?
Mask in.
When
but you don't, yeah. But when you're working out,
oh,
I didn't have to. Yeah, you don't have to.
Oh,
wear
okay,
the mask.
Okay.
Then yeah, you.
Then we're closer.
Yeah, yo, for real. Yeah, because like
to
I thought you
this bullshit.
Yeah, I thought you had to keep a mask on while working out, so I just kept the mask on around my neck just in case because I wear the scarf mask,
but
which is more comfortable. No, man.
Okay.
Like, I see people working out without a mask on. I'm like, okay, sweet. Because
yeah,
it's like,
you
yo,
can't
bro.
Really breathe when you're like,
yeah, when you're
out.
Doing physical activity, yeah, exercises like that, you know?
Yeah, because even at work, too, I do the same thing.
Yeah,
like,
yo.
If no one's around, I'll like take it off, put it on my neck. And like,
yeah.
Bro, I'm not wearing this for 8 hours.
Yeah, fuck that shit, you know? Or heck,
especially
even.
Especially at work.
Or even 1 hour.
Yo, that too, yeah. I'm like, freaking, because even at work, I'm wrapping the skids and I put the mask down here. I'm like, bro, nope.
Yeah, yo. But, yo, it just felt so good to be back in the gym. I hadn't been in the gym in, like, 3 years, bro. Since 2019.
But your account was frozen, no? And you just froze it?
Yeah, like, frozen and also, like, you know, like...
Frozen, like the Rosen.
And what's it called? Fucking, like, just canceled. Like, temporarily canceled when
they
did
okay,
lockout.
Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, but, like... And I could have went, like, during the last 2 years, like... After the first wave, when it was just appointments, but I didn't feel like doing that.
No, there's no point of that.
Yeah, because it was minimal capacity, and you couldn't just walk
in. So
then
what about
now?
Like, is it still capacity, or there's
no
capacity?
Oh, no, capacity's gone. It's a full house, yo.
Oh, it's gone now?
Yeah, yo. And plus, like, yo, I'm like, yo.
Oh, wow, they're going to freaking watch by the end of March?
Yeah.
Numbers just came in. The numbers just came in.
Fuck that numbers shit, yo. We still outside.
Exactly.
We still going to the gym.
No, I know that. Speaking of that, there's going to be Caravana this year.
Yes, I can't wait,
though. The CNE is going to open again.
Yes, everything, yo. We definitely going back to normal, bro.
Yes.
And I'm so glad that
in... CNE, we coming for you.
And I'm so glad in the gym change room, like, bro, I didn't see no fucking naked men in there, bro. I'm glad. So far, so good. My first return back to the gym.
You really had to say that?
No balls, no dicks, none of that shit, yo.
Sir.
For those who are tired of that shit.
Why are you saying that shit?
And plus, like, yo, and for for the girls that just went back to the gym, if you ain't seen no fucking tits and pussy in the gym, in the change room.
Wow. Anyways.
Yeah, because, like, that shit be happening.
Kate had a good time. Had a good time at the gym.
Yeah, because,
he would have had a better time if he's seen someone else in the change
room.
Yeah,
if you've seen someone. Yeah, you're talking about yourself.
No, I said you.
Yeah.
I said you, as in Cade.
Yeah, he's talking about himself.
Yeah, my name is Cade for some reason.
Yeah, he's talking about himself.
Yeah, my name is Cade, yep. I'm talking about myself.
Yeah.
My name's Cade.
Yeah, but I'm
my
just putting it out there, because, like,
don't
you hate when you go in the gym change room and you see guys fucking just take their towel off and just walk around naked?
I remember that, too.
It's like, keep your fucking towel on, man.
That
shit pisses me off.
When I was in high school, when we went to, like, the recreational center.
Yeah.
You remember, like, squash?
Yes.
So we did that, and then there was, like, some other activities that we did.
Yeah.
And, like, it was, like, the gym at one of the recs, because our holding school didn't have, like, a proper, like gym or whatever.
Yes.
So we went to the closest one in like Streetsville, and there was old mans like that in the changing room. I'm like, bro, what the fuck's
going
on?
Yeah, it's usually the older mans, yo. Like
the older white men.
Yeah.
The older white men.
I feel like black, their older black men do that shit too, man. It's like the old.
I don't think as much.
Yeah. I get what you mean. Yeah. The older folks, they don't give a fuck, yo. Like
they have like the towel on and they have the slides on.
Yeah, and the girls say the same thing. Like the older woman, they fucking just walk around naked in the change room. You know?
That's the change room where you need to be, sir.
Yeah, I'd rather be in the female one where I see naked females, you know. Like I wouldn't mind seeing some older women naked, but still, for the record, just no, please, people, older folks, keep a towel on. You're still in public, bro. It's you're like, why would you like you know, like
they probably think because
that's public nudity still.
Sir, they probably think they're like behind closed doors.
Yeah, it's like,
but
nah,
you're not.
You're around other fucking people. Like you're around strangers. Why do you want strangers to see your balls and shit? Like, dog, that should only be for your wife at home.
And Cade, because Cade wants to
like
see
dog,
that
like bro, like how would your wifey feel like, yo, if other men in the change room at the gym can see your balls and your dick. The fuck? That's only for your wife.
Anyways,
to see.
Anyways, off this topic, my guy.
Yeah, I'm just saying, because I'm
no,
like,
no,
yo,
no, you ain't just
in
saying.
My return
you
to the gym
saying.
In like 3 years, I'm glad I didn't see that shit in the change room.
Yep.
You know, so yeah. And plus, like, yo, I worked out in this sweater.
Yeah, I could smell you from here.
Yeah, because, yo, the thing is that I made sure I brought everything. Except
for deodorant.
Yeah, except for my deodorant spray. I usually spray Axe after the gym, you know?
Or you should just shower after
yeah.
the gym?
Me? No, I prefer to shower before. I don't really sweat that much to the where I need to shower after the gym.
You should still shower after regardless?
Me? Nah, showering. Yeah. I'd rather shower before. I can't go into the gym all musty and
no,
shit
obviously
like that.
Not. But like, yeah. If you're like still like on the treadmill and stuff.
Yeah, but that's if you're sweating bare and you actually smell bad and shit after the gym. That's just me. I'm not the type to shower after.
Oh.
I always shower before the gym.
Okay.
If I'm actually dirty, yeah, I'll shower
before
the gym.
No, yeah, shower before and shower after.
Yeah, no, I don't shower. No, fuck that shit. Fuck, that's too much showering. I'm good, yo. I'm good.
Yeah, Kate only shower once a week.
Yeah.
Yep. He's afraid of the water.
Yeah, you can freely choose to believe whatever Matt says about me showering once a week. It's up to y'all.
He does. It's a long shower, but he showers once a week.
Yeah. It's a 8-hour shower. That's
damn, homie.
Therefore,
what about that water bill?
Therefore, it needs to be one once a week if it's gonna.
What about
be
that
hours.
Water bill, fam?
And yo, I saw my two brothers in the gym.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yo, and a couple friends who I hadn't seen in the gym in a while. It's like, yo, good to see y'all, man.
Oh, they came at the same time?
Yeah, yo.
Damn, you probably told them you were going, no?
Yeah, I told them. I told my brothers I was going, but, like, I was expecting to see them
that day.
You know, so, yeah. Oh, and I could have went, like, when we were allowed, like, before the QR code thing kicked in. I could have used my fake one to get in, but I wasn't ready at the time.
Yeah, because if you used... the PDF file,
yeah,
it stays in their system. So every time when you come again,
yeah,
it you don't have to show it again.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, like before January, where it's like, oh, QR code, vaccine passports only. But now that the vaccine mandates are lifted, shit, mans could just walk in. All I have to do is just have my membership.
Mm-hmm.
You know, yep. So yeah, I had to ask for a new one because I told them like, yeah, I hadn't been in 3 years.
What do you mean?
I just need
like
a new pass.
You had
pass.
To get a new one?
Yeah, just a new pass because I still have
Why,
my membership.
You lost it? Like yeah. You lost the last one?
Yeah.
Oh.
It had
okay,
been
okay.
a while since I had the last yeah. one, the one where you just put it around your car key. So mm-hmm. Yeah. And I just, you know, did some upper body, arm and chest, you know, did what I could for, you know, I felt like fucking Klay Thompson in his first game back, bro. Because that's how long it's been, 3 years.
Yeah, so you did nothing good in the gym then.
Yeah, and you didn't, about me do nothing. You did nothing at all. When's the last time you've been in the gym? Don't start with me, sir.
Last time, yeah. No, I'm actually going to tell you when.
Yeah, when?
Remember that time when I was in that wedding?
Yeah.
That was like, what, 2 years ago?
Two years ago.
Yeah, I've never been to the gym ever since.
Hmm.
Yeah, because my buddy was he was training me, right?
Yeah.
To like lose shape, to like fit in the suit properly.
Okay, for
and
that.
And now
time.
I put on the suit now, bro. It seems like I lost more weight than what I had on before. And I'm not like, it's weird.
The real fat lord.
Yep, like the belly's still there, but the suit fits better now than what it did before.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I don't know, like,
yeah,
because the pants, like, seem kind of tight for, like, the wedding.
Yeah.
And then now, I put them on, like, yo, they're, like, they're so loose.
Yeah.
Like, that belt needs to be, like, all the way.
Yeah. So, wait, this was, like, oh, this was, like, during like, quarantine pandemic, or?
No, this was before.
Oh, yeah, because you said 2 years ago, 2020.
Yeah, like, 2010 was 2 years ago?
Yeah, 2010? You said, yeah, you fully said 2 years ago. 20.
It was, like, 20, I don't know if it was the year the Raptors won.
Yeah, 2019, so yeah. 3 years ago.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, I'm, like, ain't gyms weren't really open 2 years ago. That's how much time is flying right now. 2020 was 2 years ago. Some,
but, like, on, like,
yeah, but below. Just only open yeah, for, yeah. like, the appointments, yeah, you know? Yeah. You know?
So, I know,
yeah.
like, before that, I used to go, like, I think 3-4 times a week.
Yeah. With,
like, for the wedding. Then after that, after the wedding, I was like, nah, I'm fucking tired. Because I used to go before going to work. I'm yeah. like, yo, I'm fucking dead tired.
Yeah, especially, like, going before, like, afternoon shift. Yeah, you'd be tired, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, me working in afternoon shift, I would prefer to go to the gym after.
Like, he was at, like, at another gym.
Yes.
And he told, like, the people that was training to come to that gym.
Yeah.
Like, obviously, he's not going to be training after 12 a.m.
Yeah.
So, I'm like, yeah, I'm going to have to, like, deal with it.
Yeah.
But I'm like, yo, fuck. There was days I didn't even want to go to work.
Oh, trust me. Yeah. Yep. Yo. And, like, I know, like I said, I forgot deodorant, but at least I had my music with me and my water.
Oh, your water, yes.
Yeah. Because, like, yo, your dog, water. Just as much as I need water, I need music. I made sure I brought my iPod and my headphones with me because without music, I can't focus in the gym. I just can't do it. And I don't want to hear that fucking, you know, radio music playing in the background, that top 40 shit.
Well, you bring, the earpods, or you bring, like, a big headset?
Oh, yeah, like
headset.
The JBL Bluetooth wireless speakers you see right there that, yeah. I come with? That's what I bring.
Yeah?
Yeah, yo.
Why don't you just get, like, those ones?
Oh, those ones? Yeah, I know, the earpods, everyone's getting them.
It's better than the big thing, like, in the gym.
Yeah, but I don't mind that. Like, that one, it doesn't, like, squish my ears. It's still comfortable fit for
me. Yeah, for now.
Yeah.
For now.
Oh, no. I had it for a while, so it ain't
bigger.
For now.
Every week you're on the pod, I see your head just gets bigger, bigger.
Yeah, don't know
bigger.
What you're talking about. But no, for real, it's a good, comfortable fit, those headphones.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, exactly, and it's good sound.
Okay.
You know, so yeah, like, legit, like, I'm, like, in the gym, like, I'm just bobbing my head, you know? Fucking what with the music blasting, you know? Like, it just gets me in the zone.
Okay, sir.
Like,
or listen to some slow jams when you're in the gym?
Never that. Yo. never nothing. So, like, yo, dog, my gym playlist goes crazy. I made sure I worked on my playlist before going into the gym. I added some, like, new songs that came out during the pandemic.
So then what do you use for your music?
Like, oh, like the artist, you mean?
No, because
I
know you said you don't have Spotify.
Yeah, oh, yeah, like, just, like,
so what are you using, like, YouTube?
Yeah, I just do things, like, the illegal way. Like, just drag it. Like, on my iPod through the iTunes library.
Oh, through the computer?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You still do it that way?
Yeah, yo.
Wow.
Only way, yeah, yeah. I'm not a Spotify person, bro. Like, I'm more used to doing it that way.
No, because I know if you had, like, an Android.
Yeah.
You can even just take, you can just download the track to your phone.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But
so
I just.
So you don't even have to use the computer.
Yeah. But yeah, but I've been doing it that way for years, and I still prefer to do it that way.
Okay, sir.
Anything to help me consume music, so.
Okay,
yeah.
Sir.
Yeah, yo.
Yeah, yo.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but yeah, it was a fun return to the gym. I got some nice eye candy seeing shorties working out there. But
no,
of course,
didn't.
You can never talk to a girl in a gym except for the one at the front desk. That's because, of course, it's their job for you to be.
Or unless you know them, whoever's working out.
Yeah. I know. If I know a girl there, I'll say hi. But if it's a stranger, I won't.
Yeah, obviously.
And plus, chances are her man could be there with her if she's taken. You know, so you're better off just talking to the girl at the desk. Cause it's her job to talk to everyone that comes in.
Sorry.
Yeah, yo.
Yeah, yo.
But like, yo, there was one guy who I know that worked out at the same location. He said he saw some nice brown chick that he was gonna talk to, but
she never came back.
Oh no! Well, this was like a while ago. A while ago, going there consistently.
Oh, because maybe he like scared her away or something. Who knows?
Yeah. Well, he left Good Life and went to LA Fitness. But this was
stepping up. Man went to LA.
Yeah, I heard LA is better now. But I heard that like while he was at Good Life with me, he told me there was this nice brown chick that we would see in the gym.
Yeah.
You know, and he said like, yo, I feel like talking to her, but literally, did we know? This next black dude.
Like he was jacked?
Yeah, dude was jacked up. That's her boyfriend.
Yeah, man.
That's her
away.
Boyfriend.
Stay
and it's
away.
Like, nah, yeah. It's not you just don't risk it, dog. That's a fucking trap. A nice fucking looking girl.
Yep.
In the gym.
No,
looking all fine and shit. No, that's the trap, bro. Nah, the gym's a dangerous place to try talk to a girl, bro. Yeah, exactly. Do you guys? Oh yeah, what's up, Roxy Rose? Do you guys go to the gym to work out or to look on you? No.
Yeah, Cade goes there to go look at the guys.
Nah, to be honest, bro, fuck you. Man, now look at mine. You know, to be honest, like, dog, I go there to work out. Like, dog,
you don't work out.
If I just go there
stop
just to look upon gal, I'm wasting my time and money.
The man's just.
Says I'm the just one who hasn't been to the gym in 3 years.
Man's just.
I came back after 3 hours. 3 years. Where have you been, sir?
You only went to the gym. That's it for only yeah. 3 hours
and
in
you,
your life.
And you ain't came back to the gym in 3 years.
Nope.
Exactly.
You see how fat I am, bro?
Exactly, that bro. Like the Bible says, "Come as you are." Not relating it to church, but I'm saying, "Come as you are." There's fat people in the gym.
Yeah, you know, meaning. Come as you are. You don't need to be. If you're fat, you're fat. You
yeah, then go to the gym. You don't have to be in shape. Yeah.
You don't even have to go to the gym.
Yeah.
You just say that. Just no gym at all.
Yeah. So he's just saying, you know what? You're lazy scunt. But nah, you're not.
Yes, exactly. That's what Matt does. Yes, yeah. Exactly. Because I go to the gym every fucking day.
But
exactly.
but Roxy, yeah. Like, nah, I'm not one of those dudes that just go to the gym and look at girls.
Oh, he
I
does.
Go there
he
to
does.
Work out.
He does.
And I mean.
He has like the premium package at Good Life.
Yeah, not listening to this dude. Like, I just focus. I won't really look at a girl. If I see a girl, like, I won't stare. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to look stupid. You know, like, I just focus.
Focus,
on what I'm doing.
Focus,
I have my music
man.
To keep any distractions away from me.
Focus, man.
You know, like I just handle my business. That's it.
Oh, can you
on God. Like, trust me. Like, you know, like even if you come with me, like Roxy, like if you see me at the gym, Roxy Rose, and I go to the gym and you see me there, I'm not going to stare at you or even come up to you unless I know you.
But you. Yeah.
Hey, I'm not judging if that's what you want to. No, trust me, I'm letting you know straight up.
Yeah, this is what he does every day.
I don't go to the gym to look upon gya.
Yeah,
I mean,
does.
I'll see some gya. I might look for like a 1-2 seconds, but I won't stare. And I know what I'm there to do. I'm there to fucking get an exercise in and work on my body and stay in shape. You know, and I have my music to distract me.
Mm-hmm.
You know, my music
is to slow jams.
Yeah, who the hell works out to slow jams? I'm not like Michael Jordan in the documentary listening to Kenny Lattimore. That ain't me.
Speaking of that.
Yeah.
What you said about Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant said he used to listen to the Michael Myers theme song when he was working out.
Oh, really? <That's> some strange
so,
music
so they'll probably bring that up in his
yeah,
documentary.
I know. You're just playing Roxy Rose.
Yep.
But yeah, I'm just putting it
nah,
out
nah.
there.
She ain't playing. She's being serious.
Yeah, you playing. She. Yeah, I mean, no, she's playing. You not. You full of shit.
No, I'm for real.
Yeah. Lazy scunt now go to the gym and I talk shit.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I do, fam.
Yeah, come.
That's what I do.
Then come watch me work.
No.
He looks at y'all every day. They're right. Come watch me work. Come watch me work. You'll come.
Yeah, but put him on live Twitch stream when he's at the gym.
Yeah, yo, trust me. Watch me work, dog.
Okay.
I should, yeah, vlog
well,
one
so
of my days
out?
At the gym.
So what is your routine at the gym?
Yeah, Roxy Rose, do you go to the gym? You work out? If you have, when's the last time you've been?
What is your routine when you go?
Like, sometimes I'll do, like, arm and chest. Sometimes I'll do core and legs. Sometimes
so
I'll
everything.
Do shoulders.
Okay.
Yeah.
Of course you'll watch that.
Oh,
of
if I would have vlogged myself in the gym?
Yeah.
I mean, I do have a YouTube channel, but I wouldn't vlog myself working out.
Nah, put on Twitch, bro.
I ain't no influencer, trainer, or anything like that. I'm not Alex Toussaint.
Gotta do what you gotta do, bro.
Yeah, I mean, like, of course, I'm in good, decent shape. I'm in good, pretty good shape, but I ain't, you know, I ain't built like Channing Tatum out here. I haven't been to the gym in years. I used to go to LA Fitness.
Are you talking about my twin? Well, my twin back in high school.
Yeah.
Channing Tatum.
Yeah. Back in from the get up days.
From the get up, it's called step up.
Step up,
get,
my bad.
Get
step
up days.
I know. It's been so long, I forgot the name. Yeah, Zumba classes.
Zumba classes.
Yeah, my mom does those as well, like Zumba classes.
The Zumba?
Yeah.
Well,
like,
from home or she goes in?
Oh, yeah, like, you know, Good Life, there's a studio.
Oh,
like,
okay.
For you to do the Zumba classes in.
Because I know my mom used to do, like, what is it, the Aqua Fitness in LA.
Yeah. And
I heard that was good, too. Yeah,
I keep forgetting. They have a pool back there. It's, like, hidden. It's like
pool in Good Life?
Yeah. It's, like, behind the change rooms. There's, like, a
little. Because it's weird, because I used to be, like, a grocery store.
Yeah.
Like back in the day.
Yeah, I remember. And I used to be a...
A Metro, no?
Metro or a Q&P, whatever the old rest of the
thing. Oh, yeah, because it was an old one.
Yeah, old one. That don't exist no more.
Something, yeah, it was something and P.
It was two letters.
Yeah, it was two letters.
Yeah.
I forgot what it was.
Q and T, Q and R or something.
Or it was something
Yeah,
stupid.
I forgot it was.
And then it turned to the Metro.
Yeah, it turned into Metro. Then it became Good Life.
Good Life.
Yeah, you dope. They turned that into a gym. Crazy, bro.
Because I was like, even in front of my job too.
Yes.
Like, when Future Shop closed.
Yeah.
The Future Shop across the street just closed down.
Yeah.
And then that building was empty for a while.
Yeah.
And then now it's a Good Life.
Yeah. It's crazy how we don't have a Future Shop no more. Now it's just Pass Shop. Pass Shop. Future Shop. That's so...
What's Pass Shop?
Past Shop. Like the opposite of Future.
Oh, I got that now.
That's what I meant to say.
I'm like, what's this guy saying? This guy just...
Yeah.
I'm like, what the
Future
fuck?
Future Shop, that's in the past. Past Shop.
No, like, do you know why? You know why they got rid of it, right?
Oh, yeah. What was the reason again?
Because Best Buy was American and Future Shop was Canadian.
Oh,
so then
so
they just
got
merged
bought.
It into one.
Oh, I see. Because
if you went into a Future Shop and then a Best Buy,
yeah,
it was the exact same thing. The only thing different was you go to Future Shop for the appliances.
Yeah.
And then Best Buy sold the same shit.
Oh, yeah, true.
Because you know the Heartland Plaza where Best Buy is?
Yes.
In Saga?
Yes, yeah.
Right across the street where I think the Krispy Kreme Donuts is.
Yeah.
There was a Future Shop in that plaza. So basically, right at Heartland Plaza, there was a Future Shop and a Best Buy in the same fucking plaza.
Yeah.
Like, why would you have the
I
same
know.
Store?
I know. That's crazy.
Like, type thing.
Yeah. Now that you explained it, yeah, it really didn't make no
sense.
Yeah,
so there was no point. So then, that's why, like, so the Canadian ones. So, like, because Future Shop used to be at Trinity Commons as well, too.
Yeah, yeah. I remember
back
seeing,
in the day
yeah.
where I think it's Ashley Furniture, but I don't know what it is now.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's the whole reason. Like the Americans like bought the Canadian company.
Oh, yeah. You know, so.
But it's all good.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, yeah. It
But didn't you buy home gym equipment too?
Yes, from like well not me, more so my brother Cody.
Oh, I thought it was like for you.
Yeah, yeah. Like we bought one of those like not a pull up bar exactly, like one of those things where you do dips and like
oh, okay, yeah.
And
yeah.
And like pull ups and whatever, you know, like that whole thing. You know?
Oh,
like,
okay, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, with like the big bars at the side?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't know what that whole thing is, yeah, but it's like used for like using dips and like pull ups.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And like and also some
It's like a
bench
weird
press.
Shape. It's like a weird shape bar, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's like almost shaped like an H or some
yeah,
shit.
Yeah,
like
yeah,
that. Yes,
because
yeah.
It has like your handles are like right in
yeah,
the middle.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The handles on the side for you to dips and like handles up top for you to do pull ups.
I forgot what because you're supposed to use the other one too. I forgot what it was.
Yeah.
I forgot what like the name of it, but like friggin' my trainer kept telling me to do that too.
Yeah.
I'm like, nah, bro, this keeps hurting.
Yeah, we're planning on selling that shit at some point.
You might as well. If you guys are not using it, just get rid of it.
Yeah,
right?
We're only using them.
Because
like,
I know my brother had the weight bench for a while.
Yeah.
And then I don't know if you remember when you, like back in the day, there used to be one in the basement.
Yeah.
And then like out of nowhere, he just sold it. He's just like, nah.
Yeah, 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 you know.
But now he's going heavy on the treadmill.
Yeah.
Since the treadmill used to be right there, it's gone now.
Oh, yeah.
Remember the treadmill?
Yeah, I remember the treadmill.
Yeah,
you guys
it was just like folded
here.
Up.
Yeah.
Dude, that thing's a bitch to carry.
Give it to man, he needs it.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah,
thanks.
Of course. Yeah, like, you know.
No, but I'm on my own diet, bro. My own diet. Seafood. I see the food and I eat it.
Like he told me that before. That type of seafood.
Exactly. Speaking of seafood, had some nice sushi today.
Oh, yeah, yeah, sushi, yeah, yeah, I rate sushi, even though I don't
oh,
really...
Oh, you eat it?
Well, not really, like, I don't... Because
I always wanted to try the buffet in Brampton. The one off, like, Queen and Kennedy.
Yeah.
There's the one over there, it's like a buffet.
Yeah.
Like, I heard it's all right, but I don't know if it's, like, good or not.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, like, I don't really eat sushi, but, like, I'll try it, you know, like...
You never had it before?
I mean, I don't really buy it, but I've tried it a few times.
Oh, okay,
like,
okay.
When my brothers come home... And you feel like getting sushi, like they'll have let me have some. Like, okay, I like this sushi. I rate it.
There was a place, I forgot what it was, what the hell was it called? There was like a sushi burrito place.
Yeah.
Like it was a big ass freaking sushi roll you're eating.
Crazy.
And like,
sushi burrito.
Yeah, yeah, basically, yeah. I think it was called Mucho Burrito or Mucho something.
Mucho Burrito?
Yeah, or something.
Okay.
I think so. It was at the same plaza at Courtney Park.
Okay.
You know, like Courtney Park where the movie theater is?
Yes, that one.
Yeah, so you
go. Yeah, I know you're talking about.
So they the friggin' thing is like the same size as a fucking like burrito. You know, go like burrito boys.
Yeah, crazy, bro.
But it's basically just sushi.
A sushi burrito. Yeah, yeah. That's a crazy invention. So that's
like it's like filling, but like to me, I would only eat half and have like half the next day because like that's too much.
It's too much.
That's
like
too much. Like raw like fish and like you know what I mean.
Yeah. Because it's like. It's like rice wrapped up in fish.
No, the
or
rice
some
is
shit.
Fine, but like the other stuff that's inside of it, like maybe the fish or whatever else.
Yeah,
but
that's
like for me, it's not good to eat the whole thing like in one day.
Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
Yeah,
that's
but it was good though. Like I can't complain.
Yeah,
it was
good.
So
that's almost like fucking like Japanese food and Mexican food having a baby.
Yeah, basically. but just Chinese. That's it.
Yeah. Or what? No. Wait. Sushi is Chinese, right?
I don't even know.
Or just Asian, if Asian food and Mexican
both,
food had a baby.
Like,
yeah.
Because they both like, or maybe one makes it better than the other type thing. So
I never heard of that. A fucking sushi burrito, man.
Yeah, I'll see if it's still there. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Like it tasted good at the time, but yes.
Okay, yeah.
Yep.
Trust me.
But there's no need for like the whole thing.
Yeah, oh, definitely. Yeah. I thinking of that would sound so damn filling.
Yes, we should do a cooking stream. Kate cooks and I try it. Yes.
I don't really cook much. I try, but yeah. But okay, what else? Yeah, fucking Raptors. Yeah.
The Raptors, the freaking.
Yeah, the last two games we lost.
Last two games.
Yeah.
But we beat Brooklyn.
Yeah, I know. It's good. We beat Brooklyn two times in a row, even without KD and the rest of the new big three.
Yes.
But yeah, like we lost to Detroit the next game, and then we lost.
Bro, how are we always losing to Detroit?
I know. Why are we 3-9 against fucking
trash?
Dang.
What? Yeah, since he left.
Yeah. Why do I kill?
Well, since he got fired. Sorry.
Yeah, Dwayne Casey. Yeah.
Yeah, since he got fired.
Yeah, yo, and yeah, who do we lose to again today? Oh yeah, to Orlando. I tuned in.
Bro, Orlando's trash.
I know they're the worst team in the East.
Bro, I don't understand. They let like these no-name guys in the they freaking keep them in the corner to shoot. I'm like, bro, the man's hitting threes. Why do you leave him open?
Exactly. Like, come on.
Yo, but Flynn right now is balling
out. Yeah, it's good to see Flynn stepping up getting more minutes.
He's playing nice.
Yeah.
As soon as Fred comes back, I don't care. I'd rather have Flynn. Like, even if he's like on the court, like I'm not saying Flynn over Van Fleet.
Yeah, he needs to be a part of the rotation at least, you know?
Like, he's proven his, like, he's playing really good basketball right now.
Yeah, for real, you know? But yeah, but still, like, Raptors, come on. Like, I know we don't have Fred right now. We don't have OG right now.
What's wrong with him, though?
Oh, yeah, fingering.
Injury. Finger, what, from the 3-point shootout that he lost?
Oh, no, with Fred?
Yeah, Fred
Van Fleet. Oh, no, I was talking about OG. He has a finger injury.
No, OG, yes.
Yeah.
But I'm talking about Fred.
Yeah, I think. Oh no!
Are they like friggin' load management for him for the play-in tournament?
No, I think he's actually injured. I think with a lower body injury, like
lower body injury,
ankle or something like that.
Ankle.
Yeah, but what's it called? But yo, like it's like dog, we are trying to like finish above that 7 seed.
That's what I'm saying. So like Siakam's balling out. Like I can't lie about
that.
Yeah,
Siakam's playing.
He can't do the whole thing
by himself. Exactly.
But the refs need a. Yo, they called They called the travel on Utah for some reason on this game.
Yeah.
Bro, it wasn't even a travel.
Yeah.
Nick Nurse was fumed.
Yeah, this was like late in the game, right?
And then Flynn got a body check to the fucking almost to the ground.
And no foul.
No foul. Nurse was, they're like, nope, like, because they called the timeout.
Yeah.
I thought he was going to use like a coach's challenge. Because the guy like pushed him first and then blocked him.
Yeah.
I'm like, bro, how is this not a foul?
Yeah.
But Flynn, like, he basically bounced off the floor. Like, he was like, boom, and then freaking, like, got back up.
Yeah, I heard, like, Nick Nurse got ejected last game.
Against Detroit.
Yeah, because these refs are just cheesing him, bro. I don't blame him for getting
pissed,
bro.
It's been like that for our team, though.
Yeah, exactly.
But even though, like, he gets ejected, it still doesn't do any justice. We still get the same fouls every fucking call anyways.
Yeah.
So it's stupid.
Yeah, it's just, you know, of course, I would react the same way if I were him, you know. It's like, dog, enough of this bullshit,
That's
man.
What I'm saying. Just like your sweater says, Toronto versus everybody.
Yeah.
But it should just say Toronto versus the refs.
Yeah. Yeah, I was rocking this shit in the gym. But I make sure I have my shirt off with the sweater on.
What do you mean with the sweater on?
Yeah. Like, I just take, like, you know, like, I have a shirt underneath.
Oh,
like
so
coming
just take
in.
The sleeves out?
Yeah. Oh, no. I take the shirt off from underneath and then put the sweater back on.
Oh.
Yes, it was just the sweater on, you know, so.
So why don't you just work out in a t-shirt?
Me? Oh, no, like working out in a sweater, like it helps you sweat more when you work out.
Well, yeah, I understand that.
Yeah, yo.
Okay.
And, of course, you know, it's cool swag.
Cool swag to work out in a sweater. Let me guess, a sweater and shorts?
Of course not. Yeah, I had shorts. I had shorts wearing.
You wore shorts there?
Yeah. I had changed in shorts.
Oh, I thought you meant like, you went there in shorts.
Oh, hell no. It's too cold. That's -5 right now.
Exactly.
Too cold out here to be wearing shorts right now.
Sir, you ain't that white to be doing that. You ain't that white.
I actually have a white coworker that wears shorts every day
in
the winter. Trust me.
He lives in Oakville, no?
Yes.
Okay. That explains it.
Workout with... Oh, you're asking me to work out without a shirt on? I don't think I can do that in
good life.
Is that
even allowed in good life?
I'm pretty sure they have a no shirt, no service policy there. But I'm not going to do that
shit. But I'm pretty sure you can't do that, though.
I'm pretty... I don't think you can't do that. They're going to be like, sir.
Maybe if it was like an outdoor gym.
If it was an outdoor.
Florida or something like that.
Yeah.
I don't know about down here.
No, or in any indoor gym.
It's either that or just put like on like a muscle shirt or something like that.
Yeah. Like tank top. That's the least you can wear.
Yeah, I'm assuming. Like, I don't think you can go shirtless in the gym.
No, hell no. You know, because
unless it's like your own gym.
Yeah, if it's your own gym or your home gym at home in the privacy.
Or unless you're going to someone else's gym that you know him.
Yeah.
And it's like your trainer or something.
Yeah.
Or like, who knows?
But yeah. I doubt. I don't think. Yep. Yeah, I've yet to see anybody in
like
a gym
shirtless. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, unless you're going swimming. If you go swimming, you have to be shirtless.
Of course. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, of course. No, you have to at least have a top on working out in a gym, you know? Yeah, yo. Boys and girls. So, yeah.
So, you're working out in your slides, huh? Or you come in shoes?
See? Oh, yeah, just in shoes.
In shoes?
Yeah, in shoes. Yeah, I need to buy a new pair of gym shoes, though. I need to buy it.
Just wear slides. You're good.
Oh, nah,
just
nah.
Wear slides.
Slippers? Nah.
Yeah, just wear one of those...
My gosh, Jamaican marinas, the mesh marinas. The mesh shirts, yes, I know what that is, Roxy Rose.
Oh, my God. Those white ones?
Yeah. Oh, no, like, yeah, you know the mesh marinas.
Yeah, right? I know what ones. There's, like, different, but the white ones are fucking hilarious.
Yeah, they even have different color ones.
No, yeah, there's different color ones.
There's, like, with the Rastafarian colors, the red, gold, and green. The red, gold, and green mesh marina shirts.
Fuck, we're going to wear that for the next pod.
I mean,
we're going to wear those for the next pod.
I wouldn't mind doing that in a Jamaican gym. But I've never worn those before. Like, dog,
started the first Jamaican gym.
I never seen the point of wearing that. Plus, I'm Canadian born. That's just my family's culture. I mean, I need to wear no mesh marina. I'm Jafaking right now. So, yeah.
Your dad probably would laugh at someone.
Yeah, I know. It's like, yo, it's like wearing a torn up piece of clothing, you know? Like,
yeah, you might as well just cut and holes.
I mean, it's cool Jamaican swag, but for me as a Canadian boy born in Mississauga, I'm not wearing that. That's not my thing.
Oh, you'll see Kate in the next
one. I don't have enough Jamaican in me to even put that on, you know? Like, I cannot wear that.
Yes, you can.
Unless if I was living in Jamaica for a year or so, then yeah, sure. That's your workout in a Jamaican marina.
Frank, just make a Canadian marina.
Well, of course, well, for any Yachty people out there that want to work out in a Jamaican, in a mesh marina, do that when
you
it's...
You do you.
And it's okay? Summer.
You
when it's summer.
You. Yes, you
but
do
I'm pretty
you.
Sure they wouldn't allow that. It's like, yeah, your chest is showing, your torso is showing, put on an actual tank top. Not no mesh tank top, whatever that is, sir.
Yeah. Or just buy one of those, like, those workout sweaters.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, the workout sweaters.
Like, you know what? Freaking, like, half, like, down here, you can see, like, half the stomach from
yes.
like, your whole arms, like, down all the way over here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, where it's, like, sleeveless and comes with
a
hoodie.
It's still a shirt. What the fuck? Technically, it is, and technically, it's not.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah, I know. It's like a sleeveless hoodie. Sleeveless workout hoodie, yeah.
Yeah, but those are pretty sick, though.
Yeah, those look pretty nice.
That was like
though.
The one I brought on vacation on the cruise, like the gray one.
Yes, yeah. Okay. I remember you wearing that. I forgot you wore that still.
Yeah.
For real.
I was trying to find a black one, but the black ones were all sold out. I'm like, gray one looks fine. Who cares?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because it's pretty sick. Because it has the hoodie, like it's not heavy.
Yeah.
And like you could still wear it in the summertime.
Yeah.
So it's all good.
I bet if a female wore that, they wouldn't have a problem. A what? A mesh marina? I wouldn't have a problem with it, but the gym probably would.
Yeah, the gym will probably have a problem.
Yeah,
with
exactly.
100%.
You know? Yeah, like I wouldn't mind, you know, seeing a nipple.
Or two. Or two.
I wouldn't mind seeing the titty through the mesh marina. But the gym, it's like, yeah, you probably get, you know, written up for public indecency or whatever. Oh man, I know this is such a funny conversation about what men should or should not wear in a gym.
Yes.
Yeah. But what's it called? But yeah. Anyways, yeah, okay. Nothing much else happened in sports. It's like
except the Lakers are doo doo.
Yeah,
right
of
now.
Course, you know, it's time to
Yo,
flush
but
the season.
I'm surprised they didn't like get rid of Westbrook.
Yeah.
I think that's one of the problems too.
Yeah, I don't think they can even get rid of Westbrook right now.
No, not right now, because I don't think no one wants to get rid of like
Yeah, even
like,
before
no one,
Yeah.
But like no one wants to like take his contract.
Yeah,
as well,
for
too,
real.
Right?
Yeah, even before the trade deadline, you know? It's like yeah, and plus I heard
because to me it doesn't seem like he fits like the role on that squad.
Yeah,
know?
And not just that. I don't think he really cares to try win a championship.
The fuck? You're on LeBron James's team, bro.
And you're wearing purple and gold. And you're from L.A. You should be playing with pride as well.
You should be playing like back in the day, Russell Westbrook.
Yeah, exactly.
Shirt, but nope.
You know? Yeah. But I know, like, we get it. Like, Russell Westbrook, he'll go out as a legend. And he's already going to be in the Hall of Fame, like, years after he retires. But
yeah,
of course.
But basically, he's only going to be in the Hall of Fame because, like,
because
like,
of the stats
the
and his
stats
accolades.
Of, like, for,
yeah.
like, single player.
Yeah, and the triple-double season averages,
yeah.
you know.
Like, that's about it.
Yeah,
but,
for
like,
real.
Nothing to do, like, as a team.
Yeah. Oh, like, and, of course, you know, him being, like, arguably the most athletic point guard of all time.
Okay.
You know?
But.
Yeah.
Still, like, you should still play, like, to win.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, you know, the NBA,
yeah.
just be like, oh, yeah, I did
yeah.
this, I
oh,
did
yeah,
that.
Oh, yeah, 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 exactly.
I'm okay.
Yeah, that's
yeah,
what
yeah.
I was getting to, you
yeah,
know?
Yeah.
Like, of course, I mean, he'll still give effort. Like, he'll still play hard and, you know, do what he got to do to, like, you know,
no,
produce.
No, but some games when you watch him, he's,
yeah.
like, bricking like crazy.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
If you're bricking
you know?
Like crazy, why are you still shooting?
Yeah, yo.
Why is he still on the court?
Yeah, it's just like he's just, it's kind of like out of control playing. It's more like,
yeah,
I'm just going to do what I want, keep shooting. Even though, and not work on my shooting and whatever. It's like, and yeah, and like you heard it when his post game interview after they lost to the Clippers. Oh, I didn't have any expectations when he was asked about being expected to win a championship. Oh, I had no expectations.
With the Lakers or like
with the Lakers? Team? With the Lakers, yeah. Oh, had no expectations. Oh, is the season over? Is the season over? Yo, it is over, Westbrook.
it's
been over.
It's been over.
Like, dog. You guys are the ninth seed. You got,
bro. I'm gonna laugh. They, like even if they're like ninth and tenth,
yeah,
and then lose in the play-in.
Yes, exactly.
LeBron James is gonna be pissed. There's even comments and everything,
yeah.
saying LeBron James like he'd rather go back to Cleveland right now.
Yeah, yo,
because
oh,
they're
for
playing
real.
Good right now.
Yeah, exactly. I know that everyone's speculating that, but then LeBron did clear that up, saying like, yeah, he'd rather stay in L.A. Like
oh, like he came out and was
yeah
he was talking about it
yeah yeah like he said like oh his comments about oh the door's not closed on a Cleveland return he's just like yo that don't mean I actually plan on going back to
yeah,
Cleveland.
Yeah
because
maybe he'll do like that 10-day or like the 1-day contract just to retire in
yes
Cleveland,
yeah yeah yeah
but that doesn't mean he's gonna like go there in like the next couple seasons or unless his son gets drafted by Cleveland
yeah
then that's a different
yeah
story.
Oh yeah who knows
because like he did come out saying
like wherever his son is that
going,
he wants
like,
to play
like
there.
At least like one season or something with his son
for real
like,
yes
I'm not saying like another 2-3 years
yeah
but like at least like on the same team, like when his son gets drafted.
Yeah, yo, would love to see the heck. I wouldn't even care to see LeBron playing on the same team as his son. I just want him still in the league when his son
no,
gets to the
saying.
NBA.
But that's
you know?
Like, I'm, yo, if, because that's what people are saying. Like, whoever drafts Bronny, you know LeBron James is coming.
Hmm.
So, Raptors, try something.
Yeah, how's it called? Yeah, we already building with Scotty Barnes and shit. More so OKC.
Yo, he's a machine.
Yeah, but it's more so OKC that's going to get Bronny. They have the future first round draft picks set. They're set for the next few years with all them picks, bro. They're likely going to get them.
Oh, yeah, but we'll see. We'll
yeah.
see. You never
but
know.
Yeah, but yeah, what I was going to say with Westbrook, I feel like because he's on his max contract, you know, I feel like, you know, his desire to win is no longer there. He's just playing just because he's getting paid lots of money to do
yeah, but
to
that's
play.
Like the, bro, that's
right
no
now.
Fun.
Exactly, you know.
Like, yeah, the money's good.
Yeah, and you're in L.A.
But
nice
you're with
weather.
All your boys on the team. Wouldn't you want to win?
Exactly, bro. Like, you're letting a 38-year-old LeBron carry a team that ain't even contending.
That's what I'm saying.
You know?
Like, he's, like, putting the load on himself.
Yeah, yo.
And it's still not even doing anything.
Of course not, you
like,
know?
He comes close, like, shooting from, like, half court now, which LeBron never did before.
Yeah.
Shooting from half court.
Yeah.
And then
pulling up from the logo.
Yeah.
Still doing, getting chased down blocks.
That's what I'm saying. Yo, that block was nice.
Yeah, for real, you know? Mm. Yeah, yo. And, like,
speaking of blocks, Scotty Barnes had a nice block today, too.
Oh, yeah. I got to check. Actually, I don't really care to check the highlights of a game we lost. But I'll look out for that block.
But the block was nice.
Yeah,
it was like before the half.
Yes.
The Magic threw a full court pass from like the inbounds.
Yeah.
One guy was open. Scotty Barnes came out and just at the last second.
Oh, and did you see the block by the Watanabe in the fourth quarter?
Yes.
Yeah, that was a nice
block.
You saw
that one?
Yeah, I saw that one.
I'm surprised the refs didn't call foul.
Yeah, you're glad they didn't. That's a clean
block.
No,
I know it was a clean block. Yeah. But like knowing the refs?
Yeah.
Nope.
Better not fucking call that.
Yeah, exactly.
Call that a foul. That was a clean block.
Because I think it was like, what, the last 3 minutes? They already knew the Raptors were going to lose anyways.
Yes.
I think. So they probably just didn't. If we were up winning and like Magic was close, they probably would have called that a foul.
Yeah, oh yeah, 100%. For real. To try fuck up the game for us.
They're always trying to fuck up the vibe for some reason. Even like, because we got in at 8 points, like we were close.
Yeah.
It was, we were down by 8.
Yeah.
And then I don't know what the fuck happened after that.
Yeah, yo. I think there was one time, like I think a few seasons ago, where the refs up here had to be escorted by security and shit because of all the bullshit calls and shit. And fans being pissed off. That's what we have to put up with sometimes, bro.
It's always like that.
To where it's like, yo, we putting the price on your head, bro.
Just get some new refs.
Yeah. Trust me, dog. And, okay, what else? Yeah, I know. Not much.
Or just bring the hand checking back into the league.
Me? Oh, yeah. That's hand check. Yeah. I leave that in the 90s and 2000s.
No, but, like, now it just seems like the calls are calling is so soft. You can't even barely touch the guy.
Yeah.
Because, like, when you shoot, your fingertip can touch the guy's arm like this.
Yeah.
And it's a foul. Just by touching the man's hand like this.
Yeah.
Back in the day, that's nothing.
Oh, yeah, yeah, for real.
Like, you can pick up the guy and throw them on the floor, and it's just a regular foul back then.
Yeah.
Today, you do anything.
Yeah.
Fucking flagrant one, flagrant two. Oh, no, we got to watch this. We got to watch. Like, I don't know. Like, yeah, the game's, like, it's faster paced now, like, with the three-point and whatever.
Yeah.
But the officiating, bro, it's so shit.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Just the officiating needs to be better, you know? And plus, like, fouls shouldn't be called so easily, like little ticky-tack.
That's what I'm saying.
Touches.
But, like, if the Raptors did that against other teams, bro, oh, that's a flagrant one, that's a flagrant two. But for us, nothing.
Yeah. You know?
It's fucking stupid.
Yeah, like, we gets no love out here, man, you know?
No love.
But, heck, at least we got a championship, though.
No, like,
yeah,
that's good. But I'm saying, like,
yeah,
still the
overcame those type even, of those odds and shit.
Because even with the championship, we should be getting more love. It just seems like, what, they forgot about it?
Yeah.
We got to show them again,
like Drake
my
said, motherfuckers never loved us.
Exactly.
Fucking never
loved us. I
want
my chips with the dip.
Yeah.
His chips. Meaning more than one. Chips.
Yeah.
So far, we only got one.
Yeah. Better than none, though.
It is.
Good times, though. Good times winning the championship.
So that means Jurassic Park will probably be open this year.
Oh, yeah. It should be open. Especially with the mask mandate getting removed.
Yes.
Yeah, yo.
So that shit's going to be packed.
They better not be charging people for Jurassic Park. Otherwise, RIP to that. It's over.
No, because when we went, they weren't charging.
Yeah,
they're
never.
Only charging for like the food and stuff outside.
Yeah, and they just don't let you bring food in there.
Yeah, which is dumb.
Which is dumb, exactly, bro.
Because you're outside.
You're outside, you know, so.
Why am I going to spend like freaking almost $10 for a slice of pizza outside?
exactly,
or it's almost like
bro.
$10 for a poutine.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, yeah, I'm not buying anything
like
from
even
any
beer. Like
even
beer. Like beer was fucking expensive.
I know. Like I just wanted something
almost
to drink.
Almost $10 for a fucking.
Yeah, like it was only beer they were selling. Like the Coors Light fruit flavored beer. I'm like, okay, I'll buy this. Even though
and it was almost $10.
Yeah. Like, I remember the last time
we were
there.
And men were still asking for a tip.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, no, I ain't tipping y'all. Shit's too expensive
like, bro,
downtown.
The fucking can is... But especially if you go to a Raptors or a friggin' Leaf game.
Yeah.
Bro, like, even the cans there are fucking expensive. Like, the tall boys.
Yes, yeah.
It's... But at least now when you go to a Raptors game, full capacity, which is nice to see
now. Yeah, good to see all the fans
back. Instead of seeing,
like,
it's friggin' empty.
Yeah.
But I'm pretty sure now, like, the games will be, like, sold out.
Yeah. But I remember the last time we was at Jurassic Park, they were actually giving out free snacks.
No, they were.
Yeah, yeah.
But they don't do that all the time.
Yeah.
They should give out free pizza, bro.
Yeah, exactly. Free everything. Like, yo, they were just giving out the chips. I'm like, I smell chips in the air. The Doritos. He smells chips. Yeah, like, I'm like, wait a minute. What's that smell? I'm like, oh, it's chips. See, people are opening up bags and chips and eating them. Like, yo, where that at? Give me that shit.
I know. And then we can't even bring that in ourselves.
I know.
Because there was one time I think I was just finishing my leftover, like, food.
Yes.
I forgot where was it from.
Yeah.
And then friggin', they're like, oh, no, you need to throw that out. Throw it out.
No, I'm going to eat it first.
I'm bringing it inside. Slide it under the gate or some shit.
Well, throw that out. You better buy me some new food then.
Exactly. Or give me money.
Can't waste food like that.
Give me the full refund back.
Can't waste food on like that. You know?
Like, it would be so much better if we're allowed to, like, bring in our own food.
Exactly. But
like, it's stupid.
I know, it's dumb. Yeah, so it's like, yeah.
Well, they think we're going to litter. Even though we're already there, people still litter regardless anyways.
Exactly, yo.
Downtown. And they tell you, oh, you can't smoke weed. People still smoke weed there. Like, can't do this, you can't do that. Like, bro, just, it's based like a tailgate party, but you can't bring your own shit.
Like, bro, downtown Toronto is dirty anyways. Down there smells like piss. So, oh, I almost dropped my phone.
It smells like freaking shit because you're beside Lake Ontario.
Yeah, exactly.
It smells bad.
It's never clean down there, and it smells filthy down there, bro.
It's never going to be clean.
Never, you know?
Never.
So is so much people down there.
Never, ever, never, ever, sir.
But yeah, yo. Okay.
Yes.
Other side of the content, music, entertainment, and other shit.
Yes, I heard Kanye's documentary.
Yeah, the Genius documentary. I haven't seen that yet.
I heard they're like doing like the episodes, like, you know how Michael
Weekly, right?
Yeah, like, you know how like The Last Dance came
yes,
out?
Yes, yeah, yeah.
But yeah, I heard this one's like really good though.
Yeah, I heard it's good. I have to watch. Yep. I need to catch
but
up.
But like
on
each
that.
Episode I heard from one guy at work is like over an hour.
Oh, each episode's over an hour? Damn, then it's gonna take me a while to catch up.
No, it is. But I heard it's like really good.
Yeah.
Cause my friend was explaining like when he got signed to Rockefeller.
Yeah.
They still didn't even
believe in him.
Yeah. So he had to do his own thing to put out the College Dropout. So it was all done by him.
Yeah, he produced that album himself.
Yeah.
And it's one of the best hip hop albums of all time. Arguably his best.
And I have it up there.
Yeah, he got the record. Vinyl in his
like I used to have it on the CD, like the actual CD, but I don't know where the fuck that went.
Yeah.
It has to be around here somewhere.
Oh yeah, it has to be, you know. So
it's probably somewhere over there. I'll check after, but
yeah, and I remember seeing a clip on Twitter. I think this is also from the documentary of him playing what was it? All Falls Down for the people in the Rockefeller offices.
When it first came out?
Yeah, before it came out.
Oh, before.
Like just playing the songs for them to hear.
Yeah.
You know, and like, you know, they weren't believing in it. Like their reaction was like, okay, what is this? Yeah, like where they felt like it wasn't good. And lo and behold, that ends up becoming a smash hit.
That and the Slow Jam song.
Yeah, with
Twista and Jamie Foxx.
Yeah, that's in there, right? Yeah.
I think it's off of College Dropout.
Yeah, that's also College Dropout.
Yes.
Yeah, and for Jamie Foxx's album.
Because Jamie Foxx, like, because when he came out saying, oh, back in the day, yeah, you would see, like, because he said he used to throw, like, the wildest parties and everything.
Yeah.
And he's like, oh, yeah, some kid showed up in his backpack. And you're like, yeah, who was it? They're like, yeah, it was Kanye West. He's like, I got a song for you, man. I got a song for you. First, Jamie Foxx was like, nah, I'm not really feeling it. And then he sang it. And then I think he left the studio. And then, like, I think a few days later, kind of, yo, the song's number one right now. That's still a banger to this day, though.
Oh, for real. Yeah, yo. That brings back middle school memories, yo. Like, when Kanye just first popped off, I couldn't escape it, dog.
Because even, like, now, like, Kanye's still, like, his lyrics and everything are still good.
For real.
But I still prefer that Kanye.
Oh, definitely, bro. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
But even now, like, you heard, like, on the Easy song, like, he brought back some flashes
of old
Kanye.
No, he did.
But yeah. But just, like, his newer stuff leading up to now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, because even now, like, if I wanted to go, like, for now, I would still bump his old shit over.
Oh, definitely, bro. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. To this day, Graduation is my favorite Kanye album. I was listening to that earlier.
Like, he should try to go back to, like, like that type of music too.
Yeah.
So like a whole album, not just one or two, three songs.
Yeah.
The whole album.
Oh yeah, definitely, bro.
Yep.
Yeah. But I got to catch up on that Genius documentary for sure.
Yes, I need to start it, actually, not catch up. I need to start it.
Yeah, whenever I have time to watch a whole freaking hour episode, I'll watch.
And then episode 6 of Bel Air.
I've been busy catching up with Bel Air, too.
So what episode are you on?
I'm caught up.
You're on number 6?
Yes.
Number 6 was sick, no?
Yes. I'm loving what I'm watching so far, bro.
Yo, the number 6 at the... like, you know how, like, what's his name? Carlton. Like, mistake Will Smith.
Yeah.
Like, that actually, like that bond. Because you didn't see, like, Carlton's, like, that side, like, to Will yet.
Yeah.
At all. Because Carlton's always on his ass. Oh, like, why are you here? Blah, blah, blah. You just here to get a better education, a free ride, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
But, like, little does he know, Will and Lisa kissed.
Yeah.
At the end.
Oh, at the end of
episode 6.
Oh, episode 6. Oh, okay.
Did you even see episode 6?
Oh, yeah, I did see episode 6.
You didn't see them kissing at the pool?
Oh, no, I don't think I saw that part, no.
That's at the end.
Oh, for real? Like, even after he told him, like, yo, stay the fuck away from Lisa?
Well, are you sure you're on episode 6, fam?
Yeah, wait. Will Smith and Lisa kissing at the pool?
Yeah.
No, that was episode 1, fam. Yeah, and when Carlton pushes him,
that one. Now, like, there's another. Again, the sixth one.
In the sixth one.
You know, at the end where they throw, in episode 6 where they throw the party for her mom?
Yes. Oh, I think that could be the next episode after
that. So you're only on episode 5 then?
Yeah, episode 5 or 6, something like that.
Because what was the last episode you watched?
Yeah, me? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right. I didn't catch up on episode 6 yet, but I'm on 5.
You're on five, okay.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I was confused, yeah.
Because, like, the episode 6 is, like, the whole party and everything.
Okay, because I totally forgot. I was going to get to episode 6 last night, but
Yeah, but, like, it's really good. You see, like, a better side of Carlton near the end.
Okay, all right,
like, he mistakes because, like, they overhear something.
Yes.
And they were, like, they had, like, a... Because Carlton and Lisa, they had, like a speech to do.
Yes.
It was like a poem that she wrote.
Yes.
And then Carlton goes to his room all fucked up on coke again.
Yeah.
Because he sees Lisa.
It's not coke, it's Xanax.
whatever the fuck he's doing. He's doing some fucked up shit.
Exactly.
Right? So.
And he's playing lacrosse. Like, nigga, play basketball.
But friggin'. Yeah, so that. So then his anxiety just fucking went. And then, like, Will Smith's like, yo, like, why the fuck aren't you downstairs?
Yeah.
And then they almost started fighting in the bedroom. Mm. And, like, Will's like, nah, it's not like that. You didn't show up, so that's what I'm going to fucking do. Mm. And he's like, I'm just going because you need a comfort. I'm not going to, like, or whatever, right?
Yeah.
And he's like, nah, like, I ain't going to do that to you. Mm. And then they started, like, hugging it out and shit, and he was crying in, like, Will's arms and shit. Mm. But fucking Lisa's dad is a fucking bitch.
Yeah.
Like, because he's the cop?
Yeah.
Freaking, just wait till you watch the 6.
Yeah, I'm going to watch the 6 ones for sure. But I'd be catching up, bro.
There was a part where his new current wife, she fucked up saying, like, one thing. So, because, like, I think, because they were saying, in the storyline, they're saying, like, Lisa's mom died in 2019 or whatever.
Yeah.
And then. The woman now that he's dating said, oh, yeah, me and Lisa's dad, we were, like, on some golf tournament in 2018.
Yes.
But in 2018, Lisa's mom was still alive, still married to Lisa's dad.
Wow.
So that means the dad was cheating. Hmm.
Definitely got to watch episode 6 ASAP.
Now he's also backstabbing Phil.
Oh,
I mean, Uncle Phil, Uncle not Phil. Phil. Yeah, sorry. Yeah. If I say Phil, it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
but so then now he's going and, like, backstabbing him. So Lisa's dad is going in the race.
Yes.
Against Uncle Phil now.
Yeah. Who's running for DA.
District attorney. So we'll see how that goes.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Yes. But I haven't watched the new episode for Prouder and Stronger.
Yeah. Matt said Prouder and Stronger. No, it's angrier and weaker. Now I'm playing. Louder and prouder. Proud family.
Sorry.
Yeah, I've caught up. I watched the second episode.
There's a third one.
Yeah, I haven't seen the third one yet.
Okay,
yeah,
I haven't watched that
one. The illegal sites kind of take a little long.
What's it called again, sir?
Soap Today? Yeah. I was watching episode 1 off of Next Link, but Both episodes, the first two ones were on Soap Today.
Oh, Soap Today.
Yeah. Yes. The same link I used to watch Bel Air on.
Oh, okay.
Exactly, yeah. Fuck Netflix, fuck Crave, fuck Pain. I told Pain, you what. And fuck Disney Plus.
No, you need to watch fmovies.to.
Yeah.
That's the next link.
Oh, yeah, I was using that to watch Space Jam, too.
Yeah, so did I.
Yeah, but yeah. Well, what's it called? Yeah, I know. Episode 2 of the new Proud Family show, it was like, it was good. It was good, but just wasn't
really. Oh, you like the social media one, right?
Yeah. Of Penny Proud, like roasting the gay male influencer.
But she came around at the end anyways.
Yeah.
But like the whole episode, it was like, she just like, oh yeah? You're going to say that to me?
Yeah.
Look at this guy.
I got 10,000 followers. What's my page saying? Losing followers. No.
Exactly.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's basically like saying like how people like take social media too serious. Too,
oh yeah, right? Definitely. Yeah, some people.
Like
yeah.
Another. It's like a message they're trying to.
Yeah, especially.
Right?
Yeah, especially amongst like young impressionable teenagers in school. Exactly. You know how they care so much about yo, I'm so glad.
Well, that and like bullying online too, right?
So. Yeah, I'm like yo. I'm so glad for my generation, us millennials, we didn't grow up in that time. Of no social media. Like Facebook just started popping off in 07. We still had MSN.
Like YouTube was there, but like people were like put on YouTube videos and stuff like that.
Yeah. It was like back when
it wasn't as big as what it is now.
Oh, definitely. Like YouTube was a thing, but like of course you never heard of like, you know,
you don't think there was like YouTube a video job. From someone's phone.
Yeah.
Or like sound audio.
Yeah.
That got leaked around the school. It wasn't no like
yeah.
Or like a nude photo went around the school or something like that.
It was just a website to watch videos on.
Yeah, exactly.
But now look at it now.
Yep.
And what's it called? Like MySpace. I didn't even get on MySpace till like close to like when I graduated, which was 09.
Oh, I started.
I was late to the party on MySpace.
Yeah, probably when it was like almost done.
Yeah. Like when the hype was dying down.
That and they changed it for some reason. And then I don't know what the hell.
No. Leave MySpace in the 2000s. It belongs there. Don't try to bring it back. Don't try to bring it back to this TikTok generation.
No, not now. I mean, like after like no one is using MySpace, they tried to like redesign it.
Yeah, I know. They tried it.
There was another website too that was really good.
Oh, what was it?
It was almost like SoundCloud, but like for free back then. It was called iMeme.
Oh, iMeme. Yes, yeah, I know iMeme. Like, I never used iMeme.
Freaking, I used to put all the music that like me and some other guys when we used to do like random songs and shit.
Yes.
Like way before Ian.
Yeah.
We would put it on there and then that was so much better.
Yeah.
Than fucking, because you're allowed to do your own background on your page and everything.
Yeah.
It was sick. You had your own playlist. It was fucking sick. The HTML coding and everything.
Okay.
It was just fucking dope, bro.
Yeah. And I also remember like from my MySpace page, like, you know, you had like a streaming playlist that you could select songs that you want to put.
Yeah. Or you can upload your own songs too. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
But their always number one friend was Tom.
Tom friend? Oh, yeah. The guy in the freaking classroom with the whiteboard in front
of him.
Yeah,
I think that's the guy who created MySpace.
Yeah.
Tom.
Oh, him. Okay. He has everyone as a friend and
shit.
Yeah,
basically. Yeah.
Yeah. There was actually.
That was your first friend.
Yeah, automatically. I remember there was like actually like one celebrity. Like someone who was on TV with Paris Hilton. Who was talking to on MySpace.
Yeah.
Yeah, like I left a comment. She commented back. A year later, she commented, "Hey, handsome," or whatever.
Hey, handsome.
Yeah.
Hey, handsome. Hey, handsome.
I forgot. It was like that girl who won that Paris Hilton Best Friends contest show. Yeah. That's who I was talking to on MySpace.
Hey, handsome. Hey, handsome.
I'm like, yeah, it was pretty cool. I had some good experience on MySpace despite how late I got on it. So, yeah. Facebook, I'm off that. I made my profile 15 years ago. I'm done with that shit. Facebook fell off like in 2014.
It's been trash
ever since, bro. I'm done with that shit. Basically, right now, like, you know, how it was popular back then for us millennials in high school, it's popular now for these baby boomers. And
not really Facebook.
50
they're more
olds.
On like more, like when Instagram first came out, now everybody's like all on TikTok.
Yeah.
Because we have the TikTok page for the Out of Control podcast.
Yeah.
You can put longer videos now on TikTok.
Okay, nice.
I'm like, you should have done that from the beginning. Why are you just letting us? It's like, it's not Vine. There's no 6-second video or whatever.
Yeah.
Like, why is it only like 30 seconds? Like, just
exactly.
put like 5-6 minutes or even longer.
Yeah.
Like, who cares?
Yeah. And then also, like, IG also gives you that alternative with the reels.
Yeah, the reels.
If you don't feel like using TikTok.
Yeah, because they're trying to, like, they're trying to get people not to switch over.
Yeah.
They're basically bringing whatever TikTok has and put it on.
Or there's people that actually use TikTok that will post via TikTok onto Instagram.
No, yeah, same thing. Yeah.
And like also cross, promote their IG.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, like I have a cousin, like she's TikTok famous.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, she has like 30,000 followers on there.
Holy shit.
Yeah, yo.
And Kate only has one.
Yeah, I don't even use TikTok. And plus, like, yo, she's a Gen Z. She's born 2002.
But what does she do, though, on it? Like, dances and stuff like that?
Not really dances, just, like, voiceovers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
And plus, like, you know, she looks like Beyonce, you know? So, yeah.
Oh, yeah, then there you go.
Yeah, like, you know, like, in shape, athlete and whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
And, you know, she's in school in Louisiana, you know? Yep. Looking all bougie, taking pictures and whatever.
Looking all bougie.
Yeah. So, yeah. Because, like, she, like, last time, like, we were at my brother and sister-in-law's house for the Christmas party, she said out loud, like, yo, I got 25,000 followers. And I'm like, what? You're TikTok famous? Say word. And then the other day I check, it's up to 30,000. So she's running up the numbers, yo.
Running up. Tell her followers to come follow the page.
Yeah, it's just like, yo, why can't that be OCP? I gave up on our TikTok. I'm like, yo, it ain't working. Let me just focus on our IG.
But Gary Vee said, like, if you want to, like, be consistent on
TikTok. Blah, blah, blah. Keep posting. Yeah, keep posting.
No, keep. But he says you need to do, like, 4 or 5 videos a day.
Yeah, I'm like. And, yeah, and they have to be creative.
Yeah, they can't be, like, the same one.
Yeah, yo. Like, I don't really have the creativity to, you know, make TikTok content and make it blow up and shit.
No, but, like, even you're on the OCP funny bars we should put on TikTok.
Hmm.
Like, you know, the funny bars?
Yes, yeah.
Those should go on.
Yeah. Or we can just do, like, voiceovers.
To what, though?
Yeah, to the parts of those songs. Because, like, you know, you can put audio, pick a song.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah,
so
yeah.
So the OCP, the funny bars will just be, like, me or me and you. Like,
something like guys, that.
Yeah, we could do that.
Yeah, yeah, something like that. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, because I know with TikTok, you got to take a different approach.
No, you would
do on Instagram.
Yep. No, I know that. But I'm just saying because... they're only seeing it on there, but no one's seeing the OCP funny bars on TikTok.
Yeah. And I was thinking for like TikTok or just do some like skits with the voiceovers. Like, you know how some they do TikToks with like a random clip from a movie.
Okay. Yeah.
Something like that. Something like
that. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
We'll see. We'll
or just do a TikTok of you voiceover and saying like, yo, of Kanye's speech. Oh. I guess we'll never know or whatever that part.
I guess we'll never know.
Yeah. What my reaction would if I didn't win? Guess we'll never know. No. Pretend I'm Kanye.
Yeah, for the podcast awards.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe I need to seek advice from my cousin because she got.
Yeah. Or just ask her a couple questions.
Yeah. Like, yo, how do you go from 0 to 30,000? How do you do it?
Does she know you do a pod?
She only knows that I DJ. She don't know about my podcast.
So why don't you tell her that? Like, you never know. She could like put out a word or something.
Yeah, true.
Like
on
her TikTok to say like, oh, yo, follow my cousin. Like he did like the intro for this podcast
because
you did the intro.
Yes.
You are DJing.
Of course, dog. Yeah. That intro then, you hear at the beginning. That's exactly. All me.
And me with the voiceover.
Yeah. Yo, sampling our voices. Yes. Cutting it up on the ones and twos, bro.
Exactly.
Yeah. Yeah.
Speaking of funny bars, you forgot to say the one for last week.
Because it's like, yo, dog, this is supposed to be a new tradition of ours where we give you guys the funny bars of the week every episode.
Yes.
Like,
but Kate keeps forgetting.
Yeah, I know. Like, we're trying to create our own thing, like how Breakfast Club got their own thing with the donkey of the day and shit.
Yeah,
OCP, we got the funny bars of the week, bro. So, yeah, first.
Last week's.
Yeah, and I fully had it in my notes, too.
Yeah, I know
bro.
You did.
I forgot.
Yep.
Because sometimes when we're just busy potting, we just forget what to say at the end.
That'll go off topic. We come back, like you in the gym, seeing old men.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Never that. No, I see gal. See no men. When I'm in the change room, I don't look. I just focus on changing my clothes.
He puts a blindfold on.
I don't look.
Just goes.
Yeah, when you get into the men's change room, ain't nothing to see. It's just men.
Obviously, there's nothing to see. Come on, Doc.
But yeah,
come
before
on.
I forget the funny bars of the week. Okay, last week's episode. Last week's funny bars of the week for the previous episode is by the Big Timers duo, Birdman and Manny Fresh.
Fresh.
From their song, Get Your Roll On. Here are the funny bars from that song. Fresh. Wait. Hold up. That's that bitch. We fucked. Nigga, what yo? Bank bout. Dog, I've been lost count. Pop that Christ. Pop that mo. Slap that bitch. Punch that hoe.
Punch that hoe.
When I heard that. Did she just type that LOL?
I doesn't say the time, but I just seen the LOL now.
It just came up. Yeah. Yeah, when I heard that playing in the car, I'm like, holy fuck. Not even back then. I remember hearing this
back then. Like, you realized it back then too?
No, not even. Like, it would just go over my head.
No, because like, back then, like, I'm just like, listening to the song. I wasn't really taking in, like, what's stupid. Like, if something's stupid, like, really fucking stupid, it will pop out. But, like, something like that, if it just goes on beat and everybody's just vibing to it, I wouldn't notice.
Yeah, as a 9-year-old with my ADD self, I wasn't taking in the lyrics. And I was only watching it on BET. I never had the CD to bump it in my car.
Yeah, exactly.
But nowadays, like, you know, looking back, bumping old music, I'm like, wait, they said this shit? Slap that bitch, punch that hoe, and get your roll.
Punch that hoe. Freaking almost
that
sounds,
shit sounds funny as fuck.
Almost sounds like some ludicrous
slap
bars.
That bitch, punch that hoe.
Almost sounds some like...
Back then, we can get away with rapping about hitting girls and shit. Slap that bitch, punch that hoe. Oh, man. Okay. But anyways, now for this week's Funny Bars of the Week is brought to you by Ludacris from the Beast Mode song. And it's just a quick 2 bars, but it's funny. But in the midst of all the melee, y'all niggas just bitches with dicks like Shanae. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That line was
BET Uncut.
BET Uncut. Oh, for sure. Yeah, yo. But this was during the daytime.
BET Uncut. Wasn't that like like after 12 where they played like
I guess
the same fucking videos? For fucking every night?
Yeah, I believe so, like yeah. I remember
the same video
Uncut.
Playlist.
Yeah.
I'm like, bro, what the fuck's going on here?
Yeah, yeah, I remember. I missed that era of BET, yo. Like, BET in the 2000s was lit, bro.
But even, like, the BET when they had, like, the freestyle challenges and shit?
Yeah.
Fuck, they need to bring that back.
Yeah. Oh, for real, yo. I remember even watching BET, like, in the late 90s, too. You know? So,
oh, yeah.
Yeah, yo. But, like, I remember, like, 2010, like, after a certain point, like, BET would stop keeping up with new music. They just kept playing songs from a specific time period.
Yeah, but then on top of that,
yeah,
when they were playing music videos, they would play only half of it.
Yeah, and they would just cut.
I'm like, bro, what happened to like the better part of the song comes up next?
Yeah, exactly. You know, they'll just play Lil Jon, snap your fingers and go rock with it. Oh, commercial break. Come on, man.
Commercial break.
Yeah, meet me in the trail. It's going commercial break. BET will be right back. Come on, man.
With this paid sponsor.
Yeah, like legit. And then it just went downhill from there. Like, I remember this was like fucking 2014. You're playing songs from 2005 to 2010. The fuck? Like, trash. I know, but even 2014, music started to become trash and shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Everything back then, 2014, Muzzard on the beat, oh, Muzzard on the beat, oh. Everything sounded the same back then. And not just that, that was the year 106 and Park was done. It was no more.
Yeah, but I heard they did, like, 106, they tried to do, like, a Toronto one. They called it, I think it was 416 in York. You never heard of it?
I think I might have heard something
about
that.
Yeah, it was something called York. I don't know if it was the 106 in York.
416
in York.
Oh,
yeah.
My God. No, yeah, yeah. Please, Toronto.
No, there was.
Toronto, dog.
No, I'm actually serious. There was.
Toronto,
but
let's
like,
not
know,
do shit like this.
I don't know
this.
If it was like a radio station type YouTube channel.
Yeah.
But it was either the one, the 103 in York or the 416 in York.
Wow.
It was one of those. That's I still remember, but
yeah,
it was something York. 100%.
I remember hearing some of that like that, but
forgot. But it wasn't on TV though.
Yeah. It's like, yo, like, did they at least bring Keisha Shante for that?
Probably not.
Yeah, because it's like, yo, dog, if you're going to try to do that, at least have one of our own, Toronto's very own, to do that. Because she was hosting that with Bawa 106.
Yep. Shad Moss.
With Shad Moss. Yeah. She fully left, went to the States to host that.
MTV fell off too. They had some... MTV Cribs.
Yes.
Was it Method Man had like the best one?
Oh,
it was Redmond.
Redmond? Sorry. His shitty house.
Well, yeah, because he kept it real. Because, like, he even came out saying, like, during the show, they wanted him to rent out a mansion to show that where he lives.
This is how I really live.
And he had his cousin sleeping on the floor. You'd even tell him to leave, bro.
Yeah, yo, it's just like, yo.
It was MTV Cribs, Pimp My Ride.
Yes.
Like, even though Pimp My Ride was scripted, it was still pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yep. And there were some other ones, too. I forgot, like, some of the other ones. But, like, Pimp My Ride.
Yeah, before fucking 16 and pregnant and all bullshit.
Exactly.
Yeah, MTV was fire back then.
Back then, yeah.
Yeah, at TRL, Total Request Live, those days.
Yep.
Yeah, those days of MTV was lit, bro. Yeah, music channels are just, they just haven't been the same these days. I remember recently I watched BET. Like, it's just, like, new drama series shows that are on.
So it was no, like, actually, like,
no music videos being played.
So there's no one hosting the show type thing.
Yeah, no 106 and Parkish type of vibes on there.
Like you were saying.
Yeah, just drama series and TV shows and the BET awards when it comes on.
Yeah, Next.
I forgot about Next.
Next, come off the bus. The girl looks at you. Next, you don't even step off the bus. Next, you're coming down the stairs. Next, you got Next from being Next. and even YTV back in the day too.
Yes, I remember. I remember the game show.
Yeah, that game show was sick.
Yeah,
even the YTV like music playlist that they had, like one of the guys used to do like the music videos.
Yes.
And shit, like that was dope.
The music video countdown for YTV, bro.
Yeah, for YTV, it was sick.
They would even show rap songs off for that. I remember seeing.
They would show the full fucking video.
Yes. I remember like it was yesterday, like late 90s. Like you'd see fucking Shock Clara, Let's Ride.
Yeah.
You'd see fucking.
They would show everything.
Red Hot Chili Peppers, Californication.
Yeah.
The music video where with the video game shit. Yo, I remember that it was yesterday, bro.
Yep.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, for those that grew up in Canada, you'll know about YTV.
But now YTV is not really the same as how it was before.
Yeah, Carlos held it down for years, though.
Yep.
He's a YTV legend. Oh yeah, what's her name? The late Sugar Baby.
Or the that chick that came on.
She's still been looking good these days. I follow her on the gram.
Of course you follow everybody.
Of course, because that's my childhood, yo. I have to follow her.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, that's like one of our aunties. They're growing up on TV. She's not really that old. I think she's like 40-ish.
40-ish.
Yeah, she still looks pretty young for her age though. So yeah. But, okay. Oh, wait. Oh, Much Music. I almost forgot about Much Music. Yes. Yeah.
The dance. Didn't they used to take some of the parties to the streets, too?
Yes.
They have, like, the artists do the interviews on the street, like, in front of it.
Yeah, I remember that.
And then people used to ask some questions and shit.
And one host back then had fucking dreads and shit.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yo, I remember that.
Yes, the Much Music Countdown.
Much Music Countdown.
Yes.
Oh, man.
Much Music Countdown.
I remember that days, yo. The 90s and 2000s.
If you even book my hat, too.
Wearing an MTV hat right now.
MTV.
Yeah.
Matt's TV. Matt's TV. Get it right or get it right.
Yeah, yo. Like, yo, 90s Canadian TV was lit, man.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what the fuck happened to it now.
Yeah. Of course. Yeah, I don't know. For those listening in the States, we had BET up here as well. We had that up
there. No, we did.
Yeah. They just wouldn't know.
But now if you want it, you have to pay for it.
Yeah.
Before, back in the day, it was free.
Yeah.
Like when you had like.
Yeah, when you had like regular original, cable.
Yeah, when regular cable.
Yeah, where you connect the actual wire to your TV
from
the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Nowadays, we've gone digital. You have to get an IP box. But me, I just find any website that's for illegal streams and I can stream BET for free just with Wi-Fi.
Yo, so what site do you use to like stream like TV channels? Though?
I just Google search and like just dig and find whenever I can find. Yeah. I just don't know any websites. I found one
for like movies and TVs.
Yeah.
But I actually want to put something on the Fire Stick.
Yeah.
That actually shows, like free TV.
Yeah.
Like I don't want to keep going back to like the Bell 5 box and then keep going back and forth type shit, right?
Yeah.
Because it's stupid.
Yeah. Buying them boxes and shit. Nah, yo, fuck. All you need is Wi-Fi.
I already hacked the Fire Stick.
Yeah.
It has all the new movies. That's where I watched Bel Air on the other show.
Yeah.
Like it's pretty sick.
Exactly.
And it has all the Netflix has the Netflix section, has Disney Plus, has the Amazon Prime, has Discovery Channel, Crave, all in like its own section, which is pretty sick.
Yeah.
Like, but who's going to be paying for all that? I'm like, nope, I'm going to hack this shit.
Yeah, exactly, bro. Like, dog, like, yo, when you got bills to take, when, I mean, we got bills to pray, the
bills my to bad. Pay.
When you got bills to pay.
When you got bills to pray.
When you got bills to
pray.
Like, yo, when you ain't got it like that.
My God, bills to pray.
My bad. Okay, let me say it in a different way. When you broke, you're trying to save money, you ain't got it like that. There's ways to hack the system and watch it for free, bro. Fuck paying for subscriptions and
bills
like
to
that.
Pray.
To pray on your bank account, that is. Yeah. Yes. Oh, but what's it called?
And Rotsy pray Rose? For gas.
Yeah, for them gas prices to go down. Yeah, pray for that.
Yes.
Exactly. I need to pray for that more than praying for Ukraine. Trust me, dog.
Bro, I might as well just buy an electric car right now.
Yeah.
I know the electric bill going to go up, but I don't care.
Well, yo, I was going to say, like, yeah, she brought up Much Music. Y'all forgot about Much More Music. Remember
yes,
that?
Yes, Much More.
Much More was
and what
trash,
about
though.
Now?
That's more so Much Less. More.
What about now? No More Music.
No More Music, yeah. Much More Music was more like Much Less, Much Less Music.
But like...
Because like, what is this?
When it was Much More Music,
yeah.
It basically, they went more white.
Yeah, more adult hits, contemporary hits. It's like, nah, this is in no competition with Much Music.
No, but... But like me saying more white, it wasn't that much.
More white.
It was more like soft rock songs.
Yeah, easy listening.
Yeah,
that
like,
type of
like
music.
There was not enough rap. There was no. There
it wasn't diverse enough.
There wasn't a lot of R&B.
Yeah.
It was more soft rock.
Yeah.
I'm like, bro.
It's like, yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, Classified was on it sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah.
But
yeah.
Like, bro, no.
There's not enough. It's like, yo, I'm a youngin', and like, yo, Ashanti's my middle school crush. I want to see some Ashanti. If you ain't showing that, I'm going to Much Music or BET.
You going to BET.
Of course, dog.
One.
Yeah.
You going to BET.
And of course, growing up, my favorite, raised on hip-hop.
So Much More Music was wet.
Yeah.
White Entertainment Television was wet. W-E-T,
yeah.
Wet.
Yeah.
Don't steal it from me. Because I said it first.
Yeah,
wet, yeah. White Entertainment Television.
Yeah, and it's like, yo, 36? Oh, it's all wet? Okay, bet. I'm going to channel 49 now.
Yes. Yep,
49?
49?
Oh, yeah, man.
BT?
Those are the good
the original
days,
channel?
Yeah.
The original channel?
And like
Much Music was 29?
Yeah, channel 29.
29?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yes. For real. Yeah, yeah, in the GTA, yeah.
Yes.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, okay. Speaking of rap, hip-hop music, yeah, it was just what's it called? Like, there was one new album that came up today.
Who's?
Oh, DaBaby and...
DaBaby came out with...
Oh, DaBaby and NBA Youngboy, they came out with a collab album.
Really?
Yeah, called Better
Where?
Than You. Yeah, just
I didn't
today.
See that.
Yeah, because, like, they had dropped a new song, like, prior to the release. And I just found out at that point, oh, they're dropping a new collab album, 13 tracks.
It came out today.
Yeah, today. Well, yesterday, technically now. It's
yeah.
Saturday as recording this. But yeah, Friday midnight it came out.
Well, the one that's called Better Than You?
Yeah, Better Than You.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yo. So I wasn't expecting that. So yeah. They do. They definitely.
Oh, wow. The guy, the keyboard guy from Linkin Park came out with something. Mike Shab?
Yeah. Oh, for real?
I think. I don't know how to like pronounce his last name properly, but. Like, remember the Fort Minor, like, album?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah,
I think
that's
so.
Who it is, right?
Suicide 2. Oh, he came out with an album. Oh, Mike, not Mike.
Isn't that the guy
Oh.
from Linkin Park?
Oh, that's Mike Shinoda, I believe. Not Mike
Shea. Oh, that's not?
Yeah, that's a different
Mike. Like, I don't know. To me, it almost looks the same.
Yeah. That's Mike. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, but that's a different Mike.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Like, I thought it was the same.
Yeah, but like, the what's it called? Better Than You project? It's pretty dope still. I heard
the whole thing?
Well, more than half, you know, like a couple skippable tracks, in my opinion, but the rest of it is fire from what I've heard so far. And I'm going to finish it. And yeah, they definitely have some chemistry on there, you know. It goes to show that, yo, we millennials and Gen Zs can coexist, even on the same track, on the same project musically. Because like the baby's 30, NBA Youngboy's 22, but they're both talented, both Southern rappers that can, you know, body the
shit.
Yeah,
you're right. Yeah.
You know,
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, yeah, Mike Shinoda. Yeah, yeah, yeah. From Linkin Park. Yeah, yeah.
That guy was sick. That album was sick.
Oh, yeah, for real.
Latin Lovers? Of course you would watch
that. Latin Lovers, oh my gosh.
Wasn't that on channel like 39? Showcase?
I forgot. Yeah, yeah, one of the channels in the 30s. I'm like, yeah.
When it was like porn, but it was like.
Yeah, it was softcore
like,
porn.
So it was like waist up.
Like, you know, of course, like, at least, you know, they didn't show any dicks in there that was covered. Just, you would see titties. And yeah, for sure, you know, and ass. But
that's it.
But no pussy, you know. I'm like, okay, I'll live with that. Back then, it's like, even on satellite, you know. I'm
ooh,
like,
man knows
oh,
about a satellite.
Yeah, it's like you press the info. I'm like, oh, contains nudity. Oh, nudity. I should watch this Latin Lover. Comes on in one. Let me see. Oh, shower scene. Wow.
Shower scene. I'm only seeing the water. Soft porn. Yeah. Cool.
Oh, naked woman titties.
Wow. I only see the towel.
My gosh.
I only see what the bed.
The fact she knew about Latin Lovers, yo.
Yeah, of course. She's
yeah, like
she's
dog.
A wild one. She's like, a wild one. She's a wild one.
We had to
wild,
do
Wild Wild West.
We had to do what we had to do to try watch some. Watch some whatever porn we can on TV because we never had, there was no Wi-Fi back then.
Dial up,
you
fam.
Could,
we
there
had
was no dial up.
We had dial up.
There was no Pornhub. There was no Spank Bang.
No,
there was,
I mean, dial up. That was the internet connection that we had.
Yeah,
before
but,
Wi-Fi.
Yeah, I know. But I was just
you
saying. Like,
a, you, like, you basically pick up the phone.
Yeah. Yeah, that one. Just saying, like, the struggle was real back then.
Shut up, Beth.
Yeah. And like, yo, we weren't old enough to go in and buy a porno magazine. So,
yo, I think Fortino's near our house had those type of magazines.
Yeah, yo.
Remember when it first opened?
Yes.
Fortino's?
I remember, yeah.
When
they had
when you walk in.
Yeah.
From like basically where the Fit for Less is now, that side.
Yes.
Like that one. There used to be like the magazine rack.
Yeah.
There was that. There was a magazine rack.
Yeah.
And they also sold electronics there too back in the day.
Yeah.
And there was like the DVD selection.
Yeah.
It was almost like a mini Blockbuster or like type thing.
Yeah.
Because I bought my first PlayStation 2 from there.
Yes, okay.
From Fortino's.
And I remember when they had the video electronics section.
Yeah.
But it's gone. They just removed it with like wine and shit.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. But like it was like, yeah, there was a photo lab in there too.
Yeah,
like
I remember.
To get your like pictures and shit like that.
I miss it when they had that in there, bro.
And an actual candy aisle.
Yeah.
Now it's just like where you buy the cakes. And like everything's like congested.
Yes.
It had the whole aisle of fucking candy before.
Yeah.
You used to walk in there with my McDonald's cup, fill up the candy, put the lid back on the McDonald's cup.
Yeah.
And then walk out.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, man.
Those were the times.
Oh, for real, yeah. For
those
real.
Were the times.
Yeah, man.
Any other new albums that came out?
Yeah, no, not really. Oh, like Kodak Black dropped last week, but I didn't really care to listen.
Oh, the Back for Everything?
Yeah, everything. Yeah, everything's back for everything. Like, I heard Super Grandom song. It's not my thing. I don't know why that song's a big hit, you know, but yeah. But, like, I'm no longer on the hate train. I'm not going to call him Kodak Whack anymore because it seems like he's matured, and I'm glad he's recovering. He's okay from being shot. So, yeah, it's just his music's not really my thing. Like, since ZZ, I haven't really been
King
fucking
Von.
With his music.
King Von.
Yeah. Oh, like a posthumous track. I mean, album, right?
Yeah, because I seen No Life Shack.
Yeah.
He was doing like the album, like the album review.
Yeah.
So he was just like vibing out to it over Twitch.
Yeah.
But I didn't listen to it though.
Oh, okay.
Yep. Other than that, oh, speaking of other shows, you watch Top Boy?
Top Boy, oh, I haven't really been watching. You sent me a vid.
Yeah, did you actually see the trailer for it?
Yeah, I seen the trailer. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It looks dope, no?
It does, yeah.
But you need to watch the other seasons first.
Yeah, oh, I watched Top Boy before.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah, I've seen it before, just haven't been watching consistently.
No, this is a new season.
New
season. The other season's done.
It's done, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. But as long as you finish the other season, did you finish it?
No, not really. I just been watching whenever I get to my brother's house because he watches it more than me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So he's probably excited for the new one.
Oh, yeah, for real, for real. Yeah, because,
yo, this one's like, it looks fucking crazy, bro.
Yeah, because, like, he has Netflix and I wouldn't have known how to watch it without Netflix. But I wasn't really, like, too interested in the show anyway.
Yeah, but you can always, like, stream it, too. Like, now, you know, like, the streaming websites.
So yeah, definitely, yeah. But I wasn't really, like, too interested in to, like, keep watching it. I'm like, yo, this is sick, but I never really, like,
yo, bro,
stayed interested.
Like, that's how I got into, like, for me, from there, I got more into, like, the UK rap more.
Yeah, yeah, because of what you hear. Show. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, because, like, you hear it a lot, like, in that show.
Yeah, and, like, there's actually a UK rapper in the, Dave, who plays one crazy villain dude.
Oh, with one
messed up eye. He died in one episode, though.
Yeah,
for real.
But it's a good series.
It is. It's
the
dope.
The new series is fucking sick.
Yeah, yeah.
So, well, we shall see about that.
Yeah, yeah, for real.
That's another show I'm going to ruin for everybody's Friday nights.
Yeah, and I'm just like how I'm going to ruin Survivor for you guys next week.
It comes out?
Yep. The 42nd season premieres.
42nd season?
Wednesday, yes.
42nd season?
Yeah, Survivor 42, bro.
Oh, I thought you meant 42nd. No, the way they... like.
Yeah.
I'm like, what, the episode's only 40 seconds?
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I meant to say the 40. Yeah, it's 42nd season. Survivor 42, that's what I meant to say.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm like, what? What's this guy? 42nd season.
Yeah, I know, it's late. It's late as fuck, you know? We tired over here. But yeah, I can't wait. I'm watching, new Survivor season Wednesday.
New Survivor, like how you guys survived.
Yeah. So,
if you guys made it to the end of this pod, you survived this pod.
Yeah, so I'm going to have to for sure try balance between that. Bel Air and Proud Family.
But you can do it.
And
if I can do it, you can do it.
And try out some Jersey Shore in there while going back to the gym. So, yeah, I got a lot of shit to juggle.
Don't worry about the gym, Tony.
I'm not worried.
The gym's always there.
I know. I'm not worried. But now my membership is no longer. It's unfrozen now. I'm paying. So I got to go to get my money's worth.
Paying, fam? You're paying?
Yeah.
No, I'm joking.
Man going on Leo list for the gym.
That's a dark gym. Very dark. It's very dark. It's a Leo list.
Setting up a escort appointment in the gym.
Yeah, you do. You have a lot on your plate.
Oh, for real? Yeah.
Yes. You gotta balance that, sir.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I always try to find a balance.
So how many times do you go to the gym though? Or you try
before, regularly I just go 3 times a week, but now I'm just gonna start off once a week, then do twice a week.
Oh, then twice?
Yeah.
What, so like 3's your max though?
Yeah, 3's the max.
Well, you separate the So just say you go Monday, you go Wednesday, then you go Friday?
Yeah, or I'll try to pick one day out of the weekend to go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, depending on if I'm free during the weekend or not. So, yeah. Or sometimes I just go twice a week, so yeah.
If someone comes to the gym with you, do they get like a discount or something? A Good Life? Or?
I believe so, yeah. Like under my membership, they can have a free pass for a few days.
Oh, really?
Yes, yeah.
It's probably like 3 visits or something.
Yeah.
I don't think it's more than 3.
Oh, no, like just a few days. Like
yeah, a few days.
Yeah.
A few is 3.
Yeah.
Okay, sir?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh,
speaking of Caravana, Cade has never been to Caravana.
I've never been to Caravana still, so yeah.
Just because he's Jamaican does not mean he's been to Caravana.
I heard Caravana's trash these days anyway, so
it's not, I don't really care to go to Caravana anymore. As good as what it used to be.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure this year they're going to go all out.
Oh, definitely,
because,
dog.
Like, it was...
It's been 3 years since we've last had Caravana, so... Yep. I mean, I'm down to go. I'm down to try it out, like, at least one of these days. I don't know about this year, but, yeah.
Well, it's going to be fucking packed this year, I can tell you that.
Yeah, like, just at least one event, Like, I was planning to go to, like, one Caravana event. Like some boat cruise party a few years back, but I couldn't make it because I was somewhere else. I ended up going to this crappy ass church retreat. It was just a waste of time and money.
Yeah, but you want church retreat. Yep.
Yeah, some youth retreat for church. Last time ever. Last time I'm going to that shit.
Oh, buddy, you always go to that stuff.
Like, dog, I was 26 years old. I had no business being there.
Oh, didn't you say you had like a speech to do last Saturday at church?
Me?
Yeah, you said it was, like, that's why you had to, like, do the pod early?
Yeah.
You had something to do at church in the morning?
Oh, no, just wanted to do the pod early.
Oh. This guy.
And I've yet to go to church at all since the year started.
Yeah, because my mom was like, oh, he came over early. I'm like, yeah, he said he had something to do at church tomorrow. Oh, yeah, he still goes on Saturdays. Yeah, he still goes.
I mean, yeah. Well, Roxy Rose, I need to get my body right for the summer, not for no Caravana. I don't know about that.
Oh, buddy, this body I have ain't going to be ready by summer. Maybe 5 years from now.
Yeah, man. You will see all the hot gal, them half Nikki. You might even find your wife there. Shit. I'm not sure if my wife, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to.
He's basically tingling in his pants right now since you said half naked.
Not yet. And I have to actually see it first. But well, I don't think Caravan is the place to find a wifey.
No, because everybody else is seeing all this. Because everybody else is
everyone's single out there. Plus, yo, all them dancers, I'm pretty sure they're not spoken for. They're not taken, at least, yo.
Who knows?
Well, the ones that aren't dancing on other men's, you know. So yeah,
they're all gonna be dancing on Cade.
Yeah, like I wouldn't mind my girl going out there doing that, but don't be the better not be dancing on no man.
Just Cade.
I mean, then again, I'll try because mom's pushing for me to get married and shit like that. So
well, she
like,
probably said, "Oh yeah, you and Matt, no guile." Like she said on the thing.
It's like
remember your birthday last year?
Yeah.
On your birthday over Zoom?
Yeah.
You guys are 30. No girl.
You need
come
to find
on.
A wife guys, or whatever.
You guys are the only single mans I know in Brampton.
In Brampton. Yo, there's more than us. Trust me. There's more where that came from.
What are you doing this year, though, for yours?
Oh, for my birthday? Ain't nothing.
Ain't nothing?
Nah. Just 31. That's
just
it.
30. Yeah, me too. Just 32.
Yeah.
That's it.
Ain't nothing.
We're going to Zoom again? Zoom?
For that, we going outside, yo.
Is it on a weekend though this year?
Oh
yours?
Yeah. Oh yeah. I need to look when that. What day does May 1st fall upon this year?
Because freaking mine's on a Wednesday.
Yeah, like, I know. I remember last year, like May 1st fell on a weekend. Oh yeah, Sunday. Okay, yeah. My birthday's still gonna be on a Sunday.
This is shit. So you're gonna go hard on Saturday? We can go hard on Saturday.
I guess
somewhere.
Yeah.
Blind date stream when? What?
Blind date stream. What, bro? What's it called? Oh, yeah, my church did try this virtual date, speed dating thing.
Really?
Yes. Invited me to it. It's like, yo, I'm not going to find a wife off of this.
No.
I was talking to a lady that was like 10 years older
than
me.
What was that Christian? It was like a Christian...
Christian Mingle dating
yeah,
site.
Christian Mingle.
I'm not doing that, yo. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing any dating app at all. It's trash. I tried using Tinder... again the other day. It's you have to actually pay for it, bro.
No, it's still free.
Yeah, but it's like, free to use, but you can't see who likes you or matches with you. You have to pay. I'm
know,
like, fuck this shit.
Because I know what was it last year I tried the Facebook dating one, bro?
Yeah.
It's basically like a free Tinder.
Yeah.
But it's so trash.
Yeah. Yo, all
so
them
trash.
All them dating hookup apps are just trash, man. It does not
just
work.
Trash.
Bro. They might have worked back then, but now it's like, yo, those are dying.
What's next? You gotta go in the metaverse, fam. It's all the it's called the metaverse dating.
Nah, I'd rather just go on the Reddit porn. That's it. That's
wow.
That's the only
Leo
way.
List.
I fully said Reddit porn, bro. Good luck with Tinder. I ain't had no luck with Tinder, Roxy.
Yeah, because now he's gonna go on Grindr.
Grindr? Yeah, I know. I mean, I know about T-Man. I know what that's for. I know what the Grindr is for.
I thought you didn't know. That's
I knew what Grindr was. I tried Hinge. That which I call cringe.
Hinge.
Yeah.
Cringe.
The app that's meant to be deleted. That's its slogan.
There's another one too my buddy uses.
Bumble or
yeah,
whatever.
Yeah, Bumble. Yeah, where
yeah
the
I was told about
you.
Bumble. Yeah.
Yeah, where the females message you.
Yeah, but that don't really work, right?
That I don't know. I'm pretty sure my DMs will be dry. I don't know about yours.
Oh, she's asking, what do you know about Leo List? She knows.
No.
He just knows that I know.
He knows that Cade. Wait, hold on. How do you know about Leo List? That's the real question.
Like,
how do you know about Leo List?
I didn't even know about Leo List before, dog.
No, but I'm saying, how does Roxy Rose know what Leo List is?
Yeah.
That's the bigger question.
Like, dog.
That's the bigger question.
I think that website blew up during the pandemic when everyone had to stay home.
The plandemic,
during
sir.
The plandemic. Well,
the
during
plandemic.
The quarantine when more people stayed home, got horny.
Those quarantine episodes, those were some good ones.
Oh, for real, yeah.
Outside, you have me the bottle. Quarantine, quarantine, quarantine.
Yeah.
And
that's old
and
news.
I put the flame on the bottle.
Yeah.
Remember?
Oh, for yeah, yeah, the little fake flame cut and paste on it, yeah. That's
hilarious.
Old news. I used to know a few girls that were on there. What? You know some girls that...
Old news, but you still know what it is.
Really? I didn't know. You know a few girls that are escorts off of Leo List? Say word.
Cade wants more information.
I'm not asking for the ads. Like,
you are. You're like, oh, you know them? Yeah, I wonder.
No, that's just interesting info. Like, I'm like, okay, more people are actually putting, more girls are putting themselves out there on Leo List trying to make a buck.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to make a buck to fuck.
Cade wants to know because he has that buck.
As long as their pictures ain't fake.
Pictures can be fake, but you'll see them. Don't worry.
Yeah, just got to inspect the ad. Use your proper judgment.
I'll message Roxy. I'm Roxy Rose. After the Twitch, Lord have mercy. I'll hook it up with you. You're set. I'll give you the addy and you go. Oh, you know. You just don't want to tell Katie. Oh, you know.
A few years ago.
You know.
I don't know about it now.
You know. Kate knows.
Yeah, whatever. It was, we done. Episode 139 is a wrap, B.
It's a wrap. It's a wrap. It's a chicken wrap.
Yeah, vaccine mandates. It's a wrap.
COVID's a wrap.
And yo, this losing streak, Raptors, make it a wrap, please.
Yeah, make it a wrap into off season.
The Lakers season, it's a wrap.
It's a wash. Not even a wrap, it's a wash.
But winter, it's not a wrap yet. Still one more month.
Well, technically it's supposed to be spring, what, on the 21st?
Yeah, of May? I mean, of March?
My bad.
Of March. Meant to say March.
May 21st?
Matter of fact, let me look it up. April 21st, right? Not March 21st.
No, it's March.
Yeah, this month. Yeah, because sometimes spring starts in either March or April. It alternates.
No, I'm sorry. I'm already taken. I'm sorry.
I got a nice girl for you, Matt. Don't worry, I got you.
I'm taken.
Yeah, he's taken by the pod. Married to the pod. Yeah, sure. You can.
Yeah, you can hook up Cade.
Yeah.
I got a nice girl for you, Cade. Don't worry, I got you. Okay.
Okay.
It says Cade. It says Cade in the chats.
Okay.
Yo, it'd be pretty sick to get the chat and the video.
Oh, yeah. I wonder how you do that.
Yeah, but I forgot how to do that. I have to find a way.
Yes, for sure.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, pod is done, DJ. We didn't even introduce ourselves.
DJ91 with the real Matt Lore.
But in the beginning.
Yeah, we didn't.
We did not.
Yeah, I know. We just went straight into it.
Yes. Wow.
But they should know by now.
They should
know. But new listeners, yeah. That's who we are. DJ91.
DJ91. And the real Matt Roy. Over here? Or am I the DJ91?
The one talking right now is the real Matt Lore.
I don't know. Am I? I don't know.
Yeah. And Roxy Rose in the Twitch chat.
You too. Take it easy.
Yeah, yo. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for contributing to the pod.
Yes, sir. And now it's better since the camera's facing the TV, because before the camera was over here.
Yes.
So you weren't really looking at the Twitch, like where the chats were.
Yes.
So now it's like even better. It's like we're on the right angle. You can see everything. We are good. Yeah. And we are done, son.
Yeah. And I didn't forget anything, right? Okay, good.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah. Making sure. Yeah. Funny bars of the week already. Said that shit, yeah.
Yes, sir. Take it easy.
Yep, take it easy. Have a good week.
I'm putting the ending screen on. Last week I had the loading screen on. So we are done, son. For what?
Yo, what up? This is DJ91 of the Out of Control Podcast. Thank you so much for tuning in to this new episode. We hope you enjoyed the show. New episodes dropping every weekend. You can follow me and The Real Matt Lore on Instagram and Twitter. Our socials are in the episode description provided. And you can also listen to us on Apple, Podbean, Spotify, Google Play, and any other platforms that you may listen to podcasts on. Screw SoundCloud. We're done with them. And also, for those who are listening locally, if you're looking for a DJ for any of your events coming up, feel free to hit me in my email or on my social media. And peace. We out. Until next episode, take care. God bless. Soon see you again. Yo, what up? This is DJ91 of the Out of Control Podcast. Thank you so much for tuning in to this new episode. We hope you enjoyed the show. New episodes dropping every weekend. You can follow me and The Real Matt Lore on Instagram and Twitter. Our socials are in the episode description provided. And you can also listen to us on Apple, Podbean, Spotify, Google Play, and any other platforms that you may listen to podcasts on. Screw SoundCloud. We're done with them. And also, for those who are listening locally, if you're looking for a DJ for any of your events coming up, feel free to hit me in my email or on my social media. And peace, we out. Until next episode, take care. God bless. Yo, 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 what up? This is DJ 91 of the Out of Control Podcast. Thank you so much for tuning in to this new episode. We hope you enjoyed the show. New episodes dropping every weekend. You can follow me and The Real Matt Lore on Instagram and Twitter. Our socials are in the episode description provided. And you can also listen to us on Apple, Podbean, Spotify, Google Play, and any other platforms that you may listen to podcasts on. Screw SoundCloud. We're done with them. And also, for those who are listening locally, if you're looking for a DJ for any of your events coming up, feel free to hit me in my email or on my social media. And peace, we out. Until next episode.